Do it. I'm sorry for your loss. There's somebody dead in the car, and it's probably one of yours. The writing all across the window in the walls. Whether it was true or false, we shouldn't have got involved. Remember, we walked past the teacher, take the chalk and laugh. We wrote punishments. I will not talk in class. Now it's pistols punishing people for talking fast. And all these innocent bystanders is hauling ass. I hate to say I told y'all, but I told y'all things fall apart when the center too weak to hold y'all. I'm just collecting what you owe to my old John. You about to get screwed down on and stole on. Fool swear they wise. Wise men know they foolish. But we was headed for the web even before computers. I never thought you'd give me a reason to do this. Cain and Abel, Jesus and Judas, Caesar and Brutus, I see intruders, avert your eyes. I told you keep out of the hood, circumcised. How could you sleep? I thought you always was the first to ride. Hey, yo, you heard the line, everybody plays the fool. Well, I'll be that exception to the rule. The principal to hand deliver lessons to the school.
Hey, Dante. Major move. Thank you. My first sub of the day.
My mission when my ambition was brandishing a tool to be an icon. Wearing slippers made of python. Getting mine quicker because I'm slick as a pipeline.
I didn't flake on Stan. Stan flaked on me, bro.
The operation, but I'm back in the soil. Got my crown tilted, my gown quilted.
Silver cashmere, burning Rome down in a minute. Built it last year.
News flash, I dodged the
check it out.
The cashier. My homie,
I got a new gun.
Them brothers said, don't go from written bars filled with rage to primetime television and your gilded cage. Then forget us people in the world still enslaved. I barbed wire my wrist.
Because I broke the last one because of that SpongeBob video.
I'm in an iron chair with people who care. Don't get the lion's share. When I don't give a fuck, then I ain't fair. I'm on a higher tier with people getting money like the finance here. Catch the Herald, I'm
fresh chop and bevel.
Rap on a doctorate level, so F. Scott.
Even got real
maybe
bullets.
I'm the new Rock Kim. Maybe I'm Fat Farrow. Undergarments of armor be my intimate apparel.
Pre-Kardashian Kanye. My rhyme play immaculate.
Same cadence as D.O.C. Pre-accident. Maybe my acumen's on par. Rukuji rapping them. Give me the proper respect.
What's up, Finn?
Motherfucker, we back again.
What's up, Psychic? Some Cosgore?
The drive
12 months.
Perform on a higher plateau. I'm a...
Yo! 12 months. Gotta congratulate that. Thank you for the 12 months, Cosgore. Goddamn. Hey, everybody. Howdy, howdy. It's Friday, which means I have had a fucking exhausting week. Which is nearing a close. I actually got some great feedback on a project I'm working on today. King shit. So, what I'll be doing today is venturing into the unknown. Venturing into the unknown. We have some stuff today. Stans is suck a pussy for not playing that game. Yeah, man. He's suck a pussy for just hanging out with his wife. After all day streaming. You got him. Thank you. You should actually tell him that. I am personally encouraging you to brigade Stans' chat. And if he doesn't hear your message, prime. Drop a tier 3 so he hears it. Be like, damn, you're such a such a coward for not playing that game with Aatrox. Here's $20 because I think you're so stupid. Do that. Hey, Wastelandies, thank you for the 5 gifted. God damn, bro, I haven't even done anything yet. Okay, wait, I'm going to drop some fucking insane content. You're going to be like, holy shit, I wish I'd given that 5 later. Zemdo, gifted a tier 3 to Star Luna. Thank you. what's going on? Week recap. Good or bad? Good or bad week recap? Swear to God, don't say finals next week. You guys know how much I hate you guys talking about finals. Hey, Big A. I've recently gotten into dealing crack, and I was wondering how you think I could utilize marketing to help boost my sales. Get back to me whenever. Well, it doesn't feel like you want me to get back to you whenever because you spam the same message 14 times. So it feels like you want me to get back to you now. So I'll tell you, crack pretty much sells itself, bro. The marketing's at the hard part. The hard part's the police. Crack's got a built-in loyalty program. It's called addiction. It's actually super dope. Literally. Damn, Big A, is this your new stand-up routine? What? You think that would be a... I go out on stage and I yell at the crowd about crack cocaine. And you think that's Jerry Seinfeld in his prime. What? I don't know what you guys are saying half the time. I really don't. I it feels almost like you're like AI generated. It's possible I'm in an experiment and half the chat or all the chat is just AI. It's like you're like language processing. It's close to what would make sense as a response, but not really. We love crack. White people happy. That's not a good... Don't spam that, Houdet. Hop in Discord quick. Oh, okay. Yo.
You're a pussy.
Kind of having a hard day, man. A long week. Is that all you got?
Oh my God, this is Atriox. Sorry, I thought this was Stans. Atriox, I have a huge surprise for you.
Awesome. Cool. I really need this right now.
Did you see what I got, slime?
Tough week. No, what'd you get, slime?
Well, this does not work as well if you didn't know. You should check your driveway.
Happy birthday, slime.
I got my driveway. A car and
you got me a car for Slime's birthday? Is that what you're confirming right now?
Yes, it is.
Bro.
Subaru outside your house.
You don't know how much I needed this. That's fucking awesome. Right now, I can go outside and the car's there. So, where's the keys? Yeah,
it's funny. They're in the car.
Bro, this is huge.
Yeah,
you are the nicest king.
You're going to have to really open the door. I might even go through the window if possible.
Well, wait, where's the key? I just use the keys,
inside
right?
Inside the car, maybe, but I might have forgotten it. You might have to hotwire.
You forgot
it's
the keys?
But the car is out there, so that's all that matters, right?
Yeah, but you did buy me a car, right? You're not just asking me to steal a neighbor's car, right?
Break the fucking car window
why
and get
though?
In there.
Why? Just, okay.
Just fucking do it, pussy. Tough week, though, huh?
Yeah, well, coming to a close, though.
Tough week. Me too, baby.
Did you all actually right? buy Slime a car?
I did actually buy him a car, yeah.
That's cool. What did he say?
He was just a little shell-shocked. And then he was like, damn, standard? This is going to be tough.
Yeah, damn, you didn't go for deluxe? You didn't get the fixings?
Needed
seats?
It's like a fucking Fast and Furious car. It only comes stick, you know what I mean?
What the fuck? What does that mean? No, but like, I mean, you didn't get all the extra stuff. You didn't get like the dash cam.
No, this is an STI. This shit goes dumb fast, dumb hard. If we happen to have to race against police,
yeah,
we would win.
Yeah, what I'm saying is Slime's not going to use it for street racing. He's going to go to the grocery store. So, like, did you get him the...
If I happen to have him need to do that for my business,
right,
then he wouldn't need to do that.
Give me a situation where Slime would need to race the police for Mogul Moves Incorporated.
Let's imagine mm-hmm. for a moment that mm-hmm. I didn't pay my taxes.
Okay. Don't have to imagine too hard on that one.
Okay. Yeah, right? Okay,
right.
And
but
let's
even
imagine,
still, that's a pretty basic legal situation.
Well, let's imagine yesterday, yeah. right, all on right. the 29th, an officer from the IRS came to my house, right? Like, funny, right?
Yeah.
And he said, you owe us. We've been trying to collect, right?
Right.
And I said, you can collect these fucking dicks in your mouth. And I pulled out my penis, and he said, why plural? And then I pulled out a second penis of Aiden next to me.
Okay. You pulled Aiden's penis out of his pants.
Can I finish the story?
It'll help me understand the situation. I want to be able to feel like I was
hypothetically
there.
I pulled out mine and Aiden's penis.
What stopped Aiden from, was this consensual? I mean, did Aiden want
Aiden
his penis?
Goes, whoa, what are you doing, bro?
Okay.
And then,
that makes sense. All right.
And then after that, I go ahead and punch him in the fucking throat.
Okay, yeah.
And I say, you get off my asshole.
Yeah.
And then he says, I'll see you in 2 days with the full force of the government.
Why would he wait 2 days?
I don't know.
He's not assaulting El Chapo's compound, bro. It's your fucking house in L.A.
Well,
you punch a fucking RS man in the face, you're going to come back that day. They're not...
Hypothetically, I would be the drive-away car.
Right. And then, okay, so after all of this, you're going to hop in the Subaru STI with Slime as the driver. You're the passenger,
Baby driver, ball driver.
Yeah, and he's going to fucking outrun the cops to get you to safety.
Yes, sir.
And then what? You're going to go live later? The income stopped.
Well... My money makes money.
No.
Income is outcome.
Well, your Dogecoin and your fucking airline stock is not
good. I'm big on Doge. You want to talk about Doge for a moment?
I don't want to talk about it. The last thing I want to talk about is fucking Doge.
Let me tell you.
Another person who threw their money away on Doge talk about Doge.
I'm going to send you a screenshot.
I saw you on the fucking front page of Reddit. There was a guy posted a picture of his newborn daughter. And he's like, I bought her 500 Dogecoin for when she turns 18. Can't wait to pay for her college or something. But if Doge fucking goes to the absolute moon, it's $1. That's $500. With inflation, you didn't buy books.
Doge, the new Bitcoin, bro. It's going to be $50K a Doge.
Straight up. I think he just got his daughter like fucking 12 cents. Here you go, baby. Here's your college fund.
I think it's a win-win.
Piss me off.
Either it ends up being like a few thousand a coin, and then he has like, you know, $200K for her.
Do not say either. Like, these are the only two options.
Or it ends up somehow against all odds going to shit. And then he just says, well, honey, I got you nothing for college, GLHF. Like, he doesn't show up with $100. He doesn't do that. He doesn't hit her up on her ninth birthday and go, hey, I got you this Doge
but
9 years ago.
That's exactly the bad outcome that I was talking about. I was making fun of that. Where he says, ah, well, I got you nothing for your 18th birthday. And then you're like, well, that's a good outcome. Like, of the two, the likely one is that he got her nothing.
Take a look at this secret general, all right? Okay. And keep that a secret because this one's going to be nutso.
All right. What is this?
You want to talk about money making money?
I don't. Every time you said you want to talk about X, the answer is usually no. By the way, this number you're showing me is down. It's down from what you showed me when I was at your house. So it's not like your money's continuing to make money.
Market had a downturn over the past couple of weeks. You know, honestly, if you look at the slopes, you never hit the peaks.
Okay.
You got to go downhill to go uphill.
I got a long week, man. You're barraging me with incomprehensible phrases. Just stupid after stupid.
We are in accord then.
In a Honda Accord, maybe, if you want to buy me a car.
You would never leave your Honda Fit.
Never. No shot. I'm a Honda Fit influencer. I'm a Honda Fit
influencer. One NVIDIA stock and then buy three Teslas.
That's not mathematically correct.
The way NVIDIA stock works.
It do be going up.
Cutie was like, how much did you get it at? And I told her. I got it at 130. And I was like flexing. And she's like, how much you get? And I was like, seven. It's like, it's all I could afford. If I cashed in big, I'd be sitting.
You got it back in the day. Because you were.
I got it.
Yeah, when you were. Did you get it when you first met me?
I got it the month you got a job there, yeah. The moment I found out you're working there, you said, work's going great, and I bought as much as I could.
And that was the best trade any of you could have made.
Yeah. My only regret, not having more money when I met you.
That's most people's regrets, just not having more money.
I was broke when I met you, and you didn't make
it easy.
You
were broke. You were broke as a joke.
I was broke as a joke, and you made it hard on me. You made me lose more.
Yeah.
Is that insider trading? Legally, no, I'm not smart enough to commit that. I think I go to court and they go, wait, he just worked there? I don't think A-Track had done anything yet.
No.
This is pre-greenout.
And even, you know, the reason the stock is up is not because of me. It's because fucking
self-driving cars. Also, if they get someone for insider trading for making about, like, $2,000.
We got you. A complicated sting. They cut the budget of the. They can't go after actual rich people. No, they won't go after you now. If you were actually poor, they'd go after you. But now that you're rich, you're safe. The IRS doesn't investigate.
Woo!
Once you get to a certain.
I remember that guy yesterday who I throat punched.
Oh, yeah, that does.
That was tough.
Oh, you're still streaming. So if you can throw punch an IRS guy on your front lawn and say, eat this dick, while sexually assaulting Aiden right next to him, I'm surprised. If you got away with that, that's America, baby.
Big language, a lot of verbose language there. I wouldn't phrase those exactly how you did. What are you up to today?
I got big plans, man. I'm changing the paradigm, changing the game.
Yeah, Hitman again?
No.
No, right? So, something else for sure?
No.
Sure.
Going to do a Reddit recap into fucking Maldi at League, maybe. Why? What are you doing? All right, Big Shot, what are you changing the game with today, huh? What's your big fucking...
I'm collabing with a new streamer.
Telling the same Snapchat story for the 50th time?
That's
to the fucking 14 fucking Minecraft Noon Frogs?
I told a new story about...
Yeah, you
Steel.
Guys...
Hey, you watch my stream.
Yeah, I tune in, my boy.
No, I told a story about how I stole a penny board. I stole a penny board, and then I stole a penny board at ASU. You ever ride one of those? They were
yeah.
At ASU.
Wait a minute. I had a penny board stolen at ASU in my senior year.
What? Wait, like, were you like, right? Like, how'd you lose it?
I was in the business campus and I fucking left it near the door when I was taking a test. And then I finished this fucking test and I go up near the door and it's just fucking gone.
What color? It wasn't blue, right?
Yeah, it was blue.
No, not like your eyes, right? It was like a dark
yeah, color. It was blue like my eyes, blue and white.
Weird.
Did you steal my fucking penny board?
Weird. Yo, Mango! All right, bro. Hey, it's been fun. It's been real. Hasn't been real fun. I got a dip, though. Enjoy stream.
This motherfucker stole my penny board. It was a bit. No, my shit was stolen. I just wasn't blue and white. No, that was 90% true, but it wasn't a blue penny board. It had Mario on it, actually. A friend painted it for me. A friend opened a skateboarding shop. Not a skateboarding shop. Like a one-man job where he would hand-paint skateboards. And he painted a fucking Mario doing a fireball on it. And it was the fucking sick. I mean, it was such a cool looking board. It looked badass. I mean, most of it was the fireball. It was just so cool. It was a cool fucking board. And he got it for me for my birthday for free, actual birthday gift. And I was like, bro, I will honor and treasure this. You don't know how this is a fucking awesome gift. His name was Cake Bread, actually. His last name was like Cake Bread. So I was like, Cake Bread, bro, this is a fucking sick gift. I will honor and treasure this. And I like was so proud to ride it all over campus. And then like 2 months later, I dropped that. I just put it near the door taking a test. And it got stolen. And I was like, I was sad for myself because I lost it. But I was even more sad to have to tell him. So I just didn't. And I almost feel worse because he would come over to my dorm or he's like, hey, where's that board? And I'm like, oh, it's in my car. It's in my car, but I love it. And he's like, oh, all right, I haven't seen you riding it. Do you want me to? And I was like, yeah, no, bro, I love it. I love the board. I would just never, and then he never saw me use it, not once after that. But I never had the heart to tell him that it was stolen because, like, he spent so much time on it and I felt so bad. What do you guys think I should have done? I think it's better to lie there. I think telling the truth there is so heartbreaking. And I think telling him that I always told him that I love it. He's never got to see me use it. He probably thought you sold it. No. He probably thought I just wasn't as much of a skater. No, he probably thought I just fucking didn't skate as much as he thought. That's probably it. Because I literally, when I got it, I was like so excited. The day I got it from him, I told him, like, bro, this is such a nice gift. This is such a thoughtful gift. He has a daughter now. Crazy. He has a daughter now. I send her gifts on her birthday because of that. We haven't even got to hang out in a long time, but maybe I'll buy her a penny board. Oh, I'll send her a penny board when she turns like 7 or something. That's a dope idea. Why would I call him right now and tell him? Why would I call him and go, yo, remember that board you made me fucking 9 years ago? It was stolen. What a fucking stupid call that would be. No. Oh, by the way, I'm on stream. Yeah, by the way, this is content. By the way, you don't know this because we haven't hung out in a while, but I stream now to children on the internet, and I'm using our real-life interaction for content. Is that cool? Yeah, you guys crushed the personal interaction game. Falcon, thank you for the prime. It is too late to tell him. Do it or we'll all leave. It's a night off, baby. That's a night off. I almost didn't stream today. You fucking make it easy for me. I don't make money from this. I'm only doing it to hang out with Finn, bro. Phineas J, how you doing? What's good? I only go live hang out with my dogs. How who dat doing? Who dat? Bad graphics. How you doing? Get Hoodat on the call. Hoodat, join Discord. I'm going to check with my boy Hoodat. He calls himself my only black viewer. Completely untrue, but. I only do that for the insane amounts of money you pay me. Quack did hit me with the bill today. At the end of the month, Quack hits me with the bill for every editor because he's like the lead editor. He's like the man with the plan. I got hit with a bill today. Yet again, for some reason, the PayPal's not covering it. So I'm, right. Who dat?
Yo.
What's good? How you been?
Pretty good. Just chilling.
That's exactly where I'm at. I'm just chilling. Yeah.
My parents are out of town, though, because they're getting a new dog, so that's pretty pog.
That's hype. You going to stream it? Turn the dog into content?
Yes, sir. Easily. I'm naming it Bean, so I can copy Maya. I'm going to walk on the thing and be like, this is Bean. He's a golden retriever puppy.
You got a picture? Wait, I want to show a chat. Let me see.
I don't have a picture. He's a miniature golden doodle, though.
He's farming. Everyone check out his stream now.
Yep. Easy clap. Huda950, twitch.tv.
Exactly. I get out. The game. No pictures on my stream.
A-Truck waiting room every day. Raid A-Truck. Unless he doesn't go live, which...
Yeah, which is fucking a lot lately.
Yeah.
I'm fucking dropping the ball, bro. It's hard.
True. And then what am I supposed to do now? I can't keep a brand if you're not going live, A-Truck. You're ruining my brand.
Yeah, so you have to start making full-length videos for someone else.
True. I've actually thought... I have a content idea for that. I was going to call it Lever Host.
Uh-huh.
But instead of Lever Host, I was going to call it Leech or Host. So I was going to have a bunch of different creators who I was going to try and decide who I'm going to leech off of. I was thinking Connor's probably a good one. Russell, Slick, Crazy Slick. Miz is too big.
Yeah,
Lud is too big, obviously.
Lud's too big.
Leech
or Host Stan's is a fucking one. Fire idea.
Yeah, that is... I'm working on it right now. We'll see how it goes.
That's funny. Well, for me, it's leech and host. I mean, you do the leeching, but then you also get the host, so it's symbiotic.
Well, not for long, so.
No, I get it. Hey, believe me, I get it. Once I get outstripped and I have to host you, and just don't forget about me, all right?
I mean,
that's all I'm asking. Just
okay. Well, you know how it is.
Yeah, I know the game.
Unless I go to the wedding invite. Once I go to the wedding, then I would never forget that.
I don't know if I could. That we got to talk about that off stream. We can't be talking about the wedding.
I mean, I'm just saying, if I'm a lifeguard now, so if you get one of those
I'm not
water features.
I'm not getting a water feature that would require a lifeguard. Let's be quite clear.
I mean, a pool's a water feature. So think about that. I mean, imagine an underwater wedding, actually. That'd be kind of cool.
What the fuck are you talking about? Yeah, I'm going to do an underwater wedding now. Underwater wedding?
You ever seen an underwater wedding?
No. No, I haven't. That's why I wouldn't suggest it.
It's a big thing in the African-American community. I understand that you don't understand that.
Oh, time. And time. Is that a speed run for how quickly Hoonat brought up Hughes Brack and try to...
That's definitely not the speed run. I've done it way faster than that.
You have done it way faster than that. That's not even a PB, bro.
Yeah.
You can get it down. Oh, my God. Underwater wedding. Jesus Christ. Hey, what do you think about the next wave of leeches? What do you think about Psychic?
Oh, Psychic's a pretty good leech so far. he's going in a little bit strong with the songs.
Saying, bro. He doesn't have your class. He doesn't, it's like,
I'm taking a break myself right now. You got to spread out the content a little bit. Yeah, can't go,
exactly.
Like, every
you come
week.
In, it's like everyone, you give him a chance to miss you.
It's true. It's how it works.
That's why I only collab with Ludd. I mean, it's a chain,
That is a chain. I was going to say. That is a chain. So, Ludd's at the top.
Yeah.
You leech off him. I leech off you. Psychic's been leeching off me, but he's gone a little bit too big to leech off me now. So, now he's on to you.
Right, let's see what Finn thinks. Toss Finn in here. Finn!
Yo, what up?
What's good?
I've had a long day.
I feel you, bro. I think it's one of those weeks. What was going on with you?
So I've got cousins in town, right?
All right.
So I grind out basically all my work for the next 5 days this morning.
Like schoolwork or what?
Yeah, schoolwork. I don't have any editing work right now, but in general I might.
Got it.
Oh, this weekend.
Is it fractions now this week or what? What's the week?
Come on, man.
I'm just asking a simple question.
I'm struggling with
you learning finger paints?
Vision. But we're getting to fractions next week.
Okay, cool. Well, good shit. Good luck, man. That's awesome stuff. So you grind out your 5 days of work. All right.
Yeah. I make brownies because I'm like, my cousins are in town. I want to cook something. They're good. They got mint.
You're the good
cousin.
I like them a lot. All right, I like that. I respect that.
Took them like 4 or 5 hours. I go upstairs, just like check my phone, see if I got alert. I get a message on Instagram from someone going to my college. I'm not going to leak on them because they watch the content. But they essentially said.
Were you in college? Those are not mint
brownies. I'm going to college in September.
Mint.
I'm going to college
Some kind of green in there, bro. All right. Continue.
So, so anyways, I get this direct message. No way am I going to go to school with the esteemed former president of the Atriot SMT. Wait, how do I respond, man?
Do what I do, bro. Don't respond to shit.
I just said good to meet you, man.
Quad just hit me with a bill today. I'm not going to respond for at least 3 weeks.
I mean, net 60, right?
Yeah. Yes, you should say, you want a room? Roommates? That's what you should do.
No shot, man.
Yeah, something similar happened to me. I was just minding my own business, and this kid came up to me in class, and he's like, "Ayo, is this you?" And he showed me his YouTube, and it was your video with me as the clickbait. And he's like, "Why are you the clickbait on this guy's video?" And I had to explain him the whole thing. And now he's trying to leech off me too. Now he's got his own Twitch. He's like,
and the fucking cycle continues.
Yep.
Goddamn.
By the way, you're great clickbait. That was like that video did numbers.
I was going
to
say.
I got to drop you in more videos. I start paying.
I was going to say, give me a cut, bro.
Yeah. Well,
where's my cut?
I'll talk about cuts. Go through Quack. He's the guy.
Man, screw Quack.
I love Quack because Quack's the asshole, dude. You put Quack in the middle, he's always the jerk.
Me and Quack actually got a big Melee game coming up.
Really?
We both of us had never played before, and I was trained by the illustrious Phineas J.
Uh-huh.
I gave him some basic tech skill.
Yeah.
And, that's all you got, Phineas. So you gave him the depth.
So we'll see how it goes. But Quack,
I taught him wave dashing. He does not use it. He just stands in place and forward smashes. He's going to win.
My fingers are too big.
I think you're going to win, man.
I literally cannot wave dash. My fingers
cannot
are too
relate.
Big.
I have small, nimble fingers. So.
No. Actually, you know what? I probably can't since you can do it now. I think about it.
When is this? I got to leech this content. I'll fucking do the fucking.
Quack is lazy as hell. He hasn't done
it. It's all
every one of his streams is just editing for you.
He do be lazy. I swear to God, he only puts out one video a day. It's crazy.
True, actually.
We could be doing two, three, four videos.
Yo, Quack gets too much.
Quack's an
insane
editor. I really can't even knock him out. I'm giving too much shit to him. You fucking go.
I've learned so much from Quack.
He goes so hard in the paint, and he gets better. He really is. Yeah. He's crazy. But he's also a piece of shit, so.
True that. Hey, Drake, everyone, Drake.
Let's get some Drakes. All right, well, I don't know. I don't have much else here. I was probably going to do the Reddit, but I did want to say what's up.
Oh, yeah, speaking of the Reddit, recently got added as mod of the Reddit.
Nice.
And I must say, there are a lot of shitty posts had to remove. I removed the bad posts. It's going to be a good recap.
All right, that's
good.
There are
a lot of shitty posts.
You got to keep one or two shitters in there, because I like to farm this bit where I really fucking
by
rip
shitters,
into one
I
of
mean
them.
the 50th TikTok about the same person saying sheesh.
I can't.
Shit like that.
I swear to God, bro. Every fucking streamer on the planet saying sheesh. All I did was one video called sheesh, and people keep dropping, oh my God, the sheesh guy? Here's another video of someone saying sheesh. You bet you love this because you love sheesh. It's like Amazon when you buy something, dude. I bought this toy gun. I got like 50 fucking toy guns in my fucking recommended. I'm not a toy gun collector.
I mean, I feel like that's just the short joke cycle. Like Ludwig makes a joke once, and then all of a sudden it's 2 years later and the same Reddit post is being posted about him being short. Just kind of how it goes.
Yeah. Well.
So I am looking forward to 2023 when Atriox Sheesh is the most used emote on Twitch.
I can't wait for it to get bigger. All right, boys. I'm going to do Reddit. Much love.
All right. Peace out.
Take it easy. That was Hoodat and Finn, everybody. Give them some love. Shit. Stonepaw. I wonder if Stonepaw gets it too, because he was the first one to start doing it on Twitch. Besides me, of course. I mean, I think she's just a dope emote. Don't get me wrong. That's my favorite emote. One of my favorites. I just think it's funny. Like, some TikTok just says sheesh, and like, oh, bro, Aatrox's going to love this shit. Aatrox, the sheesh man? He's going to go fucking nuts. This is going to fucking get 1,000 upvotes on his Reddit recap. All right, let's pull it up. Let's see what's on the red. The Red Dead Redemption. I like those guys. Finn and Hoodat. There's some good people in this community. Not many. And not those two. But but there are some. All right, let's pull it up. Let's see what we got on the red. Everyone knows before we even start the Reddit, we have to begin with the iconic Reddit recap theme. As we always know, before we go to the Reddit, we sing the iconic Reddit song. Sing it with me, chat.
It's time for Reddit with Atriox. So let's go see what memes are at the top. Are this week's posts fire or flops? So go join r/Atriox.
You should! You should! Reddit recap every Friday. That's our new description. Every Friday, and we're nearing 10,000 members. Jesus Christ. And the reason we're nearing 10,000 is because we have content like this. Top week. Congrats on 100K on YouTube. Huge accomplishment. You deserve all of it. Thank you. Pog Champ, let's see some of these comments. Drake, Cloud Emoticon from Phineas. Honestly, when I go to my YouTube homepage and I see Atriox video, I click it right away every single time and it never disappoints. I don't know about never, bro. We put out a couple stinkers. But I do think we've had some fire stuff lately. Atriox is old. Well said. Good shit, Quack. Keep it up. I guess he can quit now. This was all a big bet. Yeah, I mean, YouTube's fun. I like the YouTube. It's good. Drakes, thank you for the Drakes. 100K, baby. Next stop, 103K. That's my next big goal. And I want the same amount of support in Drakes, okay? When I hit 103,000, I want you to be like, yes, King, you deserve it. You finally made it. This milestone is fucking huge. Yes! All right, that's the next big goal, 103. We can maybe do it with your support, with your help. Dream big. It's Rock at night. I bet he, I mean, this is literally the meme from my video. I bet he's thinking about other women. The best possible time is a 127. I have to get it. But I mean, it's literally true. This is no joke how it happened. I was laying in bed facing away from my fiance, life partner, who I love. And she was talking to me and I was like being distant and ignoring her because I was thinking about fucking the best clown time on Paris. But luckily I didn't dono Waller. You know, what I did was I turned to her. I was like, babe, I'm really sad that I just told her the truth. You know, you guys, when you guys say something like, oh my God, how does Ari deal with it? You guys don't know. Ari met me in when I was in the peak of League of Legends grinding in college. Okay? Anything I do now is so much more human. My life balance is so much better than when she met me. I was peak degenerate. And she still went out with me. Okay? And I was broke. I was a broke League of Legends grinder. And she's like, I like this guy. Okay? So now she been holding it down. Okay? She's a queen. It's not like she didn't. It's not like she's like, oh man, this guy's this guy's a fucking he loves playing football and sports cars, and then she found out later that I was into games. Like, she knew from minute one what kind of, she knew she was dealing with a grinder. Okay, she's seen me grind so much shit. By the way, nowadays when I grind, it makes a great streamer YouTube video. So at least there's like some income or something. You know, it's like productive. Before, when I was working at Twitch, I would just like decide one week I was going to grind Shardbound, a fucking tiny card game with fucking 40 players. And I would just ignore everyone and everything for 2 weeks and play for no benefit. No stream, no nothing. So again, everything is better now than it's ever been. So she's chilling. She's happy. Did I get good at it? Oh my God. Did I get good at Shardbound? Oh, I'm sorry. Do you mean the grand finals of Shardbound history? Ashe versus Atrioc? The last cash finals in Shardbound history?
So, finals are going to be...
in 160p for some reason?
Oh, no. Nope, we're going back lane. So he doesn't have a... Yeah, he...
Atrioc versus Ashe? quality. Give me a fucking source.
He doesn't have a turn two play, but I guess...
Yeah. Oh, no. Atrioc loses game one? Fuck. He lost game one? Oh, no. Atrioc lost game two? Wait a minute. He lost game two? So now it's all down to this? Otherwise, you're going to lose the
we're
finals?
We're trading in the summoner. Oh, wow.
Can he...
And then Atrioc finds the craziest kill of all time?
Less to me. Oh, Dancer is...
Yeah, Dancer was like, we just drew...
Where is it?
We're giving you the deep voiceover lore.
No.
Whatever.
No.
Just give me the fucking kill. Give me the kill. Give me the kill.
Drew off the top of the deck.
Yeah. He draws it off the top of the deck?!
Yeah, we just Dancer anyway. GG.
Okay.
we drew it off Bless the Meek, which we drew off the top of the deck.
Yeah.
Oh, the comeback? Oh, no! And then he stomps game four? An absolute shellacking? Look at my fucking army. Look at his. And then it goes into game five, a mirror match against the person who was considered to be the best red player of all time, red versus red, Ash versus Aatrox. They think he's like the red main, the guy who invented red. But then I come out with an entirely new strategy never before seen. I go hyper-aggressive. I'm in his face on his side of the field in the first four turns. Uh-oh. It's all down to this.
Wait, one more move.
Expert onto the plating specialist. Plating specialist probably to buff up the damage shield gizmo, maybe?
I imagine.
No, I'd buff up the non-damage shield one.
Just
speed it up.
Damage shield.
Oh. Sneaky gizmo.
Okay, yeah, because it's a.
Oh no.
You can't answer it.
He top decked Cattell.
Well.
Oh man, GG's.
Damn.
Reverse sweep to win the final tournament ever.
To jump in and chat.
Ah, he's back anyway. I didn't ask him. No, stop screaming.
Oh my god.
Three in a row versus Gizmo.
I'm literally sweating. I was dripping.
Well.
Oh my god.
I agree, Arcadia. I agree.
My brain has never been more taxed in my entire life. I'm going to take the longest nap.
Okay. Sleep tight.
Those were really fun to watch, Aatrox. I want to ask right now, that last game, you're holding Prodigy the entire game with a Skyward.
Genius. I held the card the entire game because I'm a fucking genius, that's why. Anyway, yeah, I won that game. I'm not even sure I ever got paid, to be honest. Straight up not even sure I ever got paid. It was like $100 prize pool. Yeah, I was the undisputed rank one, bro. I won every tournament. But when you look back at it, it's like, why? Who the fuck cares? Why? Why did I grind? You just do it to grind. Look, wait. Look, there was literally, back when this game had at least a few players, there was this on the Shardbound subreddit, there was just this post. I'm a 1200 ranked player playing Aatrox right now, AMA. Because I grinded the game so much, and the queue times were kind of long because there wasn't that many players, and I was playing like 24/7. Even if you were bad at the game, there was a chance you would get matched up with me at the very top of the ladder and just get fucking shellacked, bro. like completely fucking rollered. And so I would always be online. Like, anytime you queued up, I think I helped kill the game. I literally think, and I know the developer of this game. He's actually a friend now. I went and visited their offices, and now we talk. He works at Warframe now. He looks at Warframe. And he was like, yeah, I think some of the – he didn't say me specifically, but like, some of the higher skill players contributed to the game dying because new players would join in, and – no matter when they queued, they would get gatekept and immediately shut down. Rawham, thank you for the 10 gifties. There was like no safe time to queue. Stan's played for a bit, I think, back in the day. Am I still good? Well, it hasn't been patched, so yeah, I guess I'd still be good. The game was dope. It was like chess or Final Fantasy Tactics mixed with a card game. So like, you play your cards and they become units on a field, and then it's a tactics game. So it's cards and tactics. It was like a really deep game. It was dope. Yeah, it was super duper fun. it did have skill-based matchmaking, but boys, just let me blow my nose, all right? Just let me blow my nose in peace. God, my nose gets stuffed. I think it's the fucking air in this room. And I just want to blow my nose, and you guys have to spam Yep Coke every single time. Every single time. I just want to blow my nose so it's not all stuffy. Is that? God damn it. All right, next up. They don't know I voted scissors. This is another YouTube reference, but essentially, it was funny how heated people were getting. We did RPS blindfolded versus Twitch chat. I wore a blindfold and everyone voted. And whenever chat lost, and they lost every single time, someone in the chat who voted for the winning thing would always be like, "Fuck! I told you! We had to go scissors!" That would And I was like, it was just funny. Like, calm down, bro. It's fine. It's RPS, everyone vote. It's not. There was no stakes. These three been spamming my phone. Insecurity. I will always be a part of you. This is so stupid. Just this first part is so stupid. Anxiety. I wonder what could go wrong. Atrioc, please, please, please reconsider coming to the wedding. I will give you my personal 3090. Wow, it started stupid and it got stupider. Terrible. Terrible, terrible post. That makes no sense. I mean, literally, none of this tracks. It ends bad. It starts bad. 557 upvotes. That's crazy. Oh, what a really, really bad post. Maybe I just don't get it. Yeah, maybe I don't get the punchline about how they want a wedding invite and a 3090. That's never been done before, so I couldn't crack it. Yeah, really bad. Thanks for submitting, though. I'll give it a classic downvote. The Atrioc difference. The most peaceful day on Ludbuds, and they're all fighting. The most peaceful day on our Atrioc, and they're making it work. Okay. There's like 100,000 people here, so. But I am a better human being. If the takeaway from this is that I'm a better human being than Ludwig, and then all of us are better human beings than them because we are on my subreddit, then that's correct. And I want to give that a big upvote. Actually, big true. And actually, well said. We are superior as humans. Like, we can look down on them because they are on that subreddit. And I think that's actually king shit. For sure. All right. Trade offer. Phineas J gets modded. You receive nothing. Is this from Phineas J? It's from Mappa Diddy, but might as well. This is what Phineas does every single time. I'm like, at all seeming to need a mod. Like, if I'm like, all right, let's do a channel point bet. And he's like, oh, you need a mod? You do ask for it. You ask for it all the time. You literally ask for it all the time. And it is this trade offer. I get nothing, but you get mod. No shot, dark kids noticed Big A. Wait, what? Atrioc reacts to Dark Kids and they let's go, we made it. Oh, my plan to leech off of Dark Kids, it has succeeded. Yes, they even got my iconic quote, "What is this?" Javier B with the 10 gifties. Holy shit, that puts us in striking distance of the sub goal. Wait a minute. Javier, you're a king, bro. That puts us right next to the sub goal. I won't tell you how many away we are, but it's fucking close. It's like really close. It's like, think of a really small number. Think of a really small number. We are fucking on it. Holy shit. Dinner. Thanks, babe. I swear to God, Arya's a queen. she a baddie for real. El Rus gave out 3 gifted. The number I was thinking of, by the way, was 4, which means we are literally only 1 away now. After El Rus's 3 gifted, we are actually 1 away from the sub goal. And if you get it, I'm going to reveal the fucking craziest content. I've been planning this content. My God, it's like a fucking jack-in-the-box of surprises. And if we get just 1 more sub, boom, there it is. There it is. I'm going to drop it, and it's going to blow your mind. Not only that, but the person who crosses the finish line is probably like kind of a hero. Okay. I'm just eating dinner. Jimmy with the gifties. Phil with the prime. It's Nick's with the tier 1 sub. Chief Chase with the tier 1 sub. Pin 7 with the tier 1. Jackson with the 4 months. Smiteless with the prime. Luca D with the prime. Official Hayon with the prime. Who's going to be the one to cross the finish line? We're literally 1 away. Brick Bash, thank you for the tier 1. Oh, let's continue this. Teen Titans A-Track Edition. Wait, let me vibe and listen. By the way, this is like one of my favorite pieces of content in the history of the Reddit. I literally think this is so flames. And I'm working with the creator to get an actual video component. We're actually meeting tomorrow morning. I think this is so flames. Atrium. Flames. Apparently, it's not quite as good as this one. Apparently, that amazing, amazing, awesome cover of one of my favorite shows of all time with unique callbacks in the chat was pretty good, just not quite as good as this one, but that's how upvotes work. Can't wait to show more on this. How H-Rock could have won Bros versus Pros last night. Clown hat and suit. Well, I don't know about one Bros versus Pros. I would have murdered a lot of Goombas. I would have snapped a lot of necks, cashed a lot of checks. But could have helped. This took a lot of time and effort, so please be supportive. That's a good signal that you took no time at all, but I'm glad to check it out. The director of Batman and Beetlejuice invites you to meet his newest creation, Brandon Glizzyhands. A lot of time and effort. Like a lot. Wow. Like the Sistine Chapel. I mean, just you can tell the art that went into it. Poggies, I get it. Oh, you figured it out? You cracked the code of the joke? You're a smart one. You can watch Rick and Morty, bro. All right. Repost, because Big A didn't see it. I made an Atriarch fan game. Please like so we can see this. Link in the comments. Sheesh, an Atriarch fan game by Evan Budin. How do I play it? Link in the comments. Sheesh. Under his Sigma power. Play. Our story begins with an ordinary Reddit recap, much like the one tonight. Okay. In an attempt to make chat laugh, Big A hit the sheesh button over and over again. Chat followed suit and spammed the Atriox sheesh emote, generating an incredible amount of sheesh energy. The ghost, who was nearby, was overwhelmed by the energy and began to freeze everything that he touched. There's a lot of lore. This is a lot of lore. Luckily for the ghost, you know, Mario 64 kind of opens with, like, you straight into the game, you know? Luckily for the ghost, Big A happened to have an extra NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3090 laying around that he was planning on giving to Evan Budin, the developer of this game. Wishful thinking. Due to the immense power this graphics card held, it ran hotter than the sun. Actually runs quite cool. It was the only thing capable of saving the ghost from his frozen fate. But first, he had to get it. If the ghost stepped in the same spot twice, he froze solid. Okay, I get it. Okay, that's kind of a fun... Oh, I have to jump. Oh my god. Oh my god! Wait! Sheesh, this is hard. Okay, wait. Fuck! 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 How did you code this game? It's trash! God gamer, god gamer, god gamer, god gamer, god gamer, god gamer. Sometimes spammers force them to put chat into sub only. How do I get back? Oh my god, it's a puzzle game! You're a genius! Wait, fuck. Huh. Oh my god. Fuck this fucking game, bro. Okay. Oh, I'm fucked. I'm fucked. Oh, oh no! Alright, full screen it. Wait, it lags in full screen. It lags in full screen. God damn it. All right, out of full screen. Yo, this game fucking blows. God damn it. Did this get harder? Ah! Okay. Game of the year. I'm going to beat this. I'm going to beat this right now. More lenient on the boxes. Just be a little more lenient, bro. Okay. All right. Oh my god. Okay. All right. Focus. Actual focus. God. Okay. Okay. Focus! No, it's not doable anymore. I almost had it. I literally got it. Fuck. How do I turn off the music? How do I mute the music? The music's pissing me off. Okay. Right. I can't mute the tab. Let me mute the tab. God damn it. Okay. Big focus. Big focus. Come on! Oh my. Other times he had to gift subs just to keep chat active. Fuck off, I'm not giving it any subs. Blocks with bad pixel art reminded him of the HROG 19, which motivated him to reach for the stars. What? Excuse me? King? The ghost understood all the game mechanics at this point, so the developer finally got to do some interesting level design. Don't tell me it gets harder, bro. Don't tell me it gets harder. Oh, this is cringe. Wait, I get the level design. I have to bunny hop everywhere. Because every tile I touch has no border. Oh my God. Oh my God. I can't. If you're a fan of the stream, then you knew that making this game was just to torture me. Because I can't stop until I beat it. Oh, that's going to take a fucking Hail Mary. All right, I need a song. Let's go. Happy new. The black Jew standing in some sandals. Who gonna let my latches loose? My back is bruised black and blue. I planted 2 feet like evidence, snappy roots. I stand accused. Man, a few words. Copious with fruits. Opiate the shrooms. Oh. Associate the views. Cloven in the two. Hold hands. No! No spoken. No certain terms. No written rules. They said, fresh out the seed. Grow a leaf. That's a new vine. Wait for your Okay. You can do this, Atriarch. You can do this. Prove the doubters and the haters wrong. The daters and howlers, bro. No. Why did you make it so finicky?
the villas and chateaus. Tap water filter, we had the boiler. We coming from the run down apartment homes.
Will I beat it before the end of this song? That's the big question. Will I beat it before the end of this song?
Playing close for Halloween, compromised forensics, playing around the murder scene. I peep game, stay humble and make connects. Stayed away from the side street, hustle to pay my debts. On the same streets, the guys ate dust to gain respect. Wrote their name when the concrete jungle was West Cement. We the legends. They telling us stories in the host we die. Corner angles, revolution is ultra wide. Upper class youth that better
sides
of broken lives. Infiltrated, replaced, it's how the culture dies. My songwriting was strong, a ghetto genius with a future bright like starlight before the zenith.
Okay, very devious. Alright.
I was beaming like them all white cop car lights before you seen it. You can say you listen, it don't make a difference. In the land of the free, home of the brave and privileged. I won't say specifics, I was made to mention passive-aggressive tones. Uncle Silas vague, suspicious. They Teflon, we Velcro strap. Put in work to the job, kill me, feel me, Velcro staff. Elbows, crack jaws, who lack raw skill? New black law, use cash, cross the backlog. Asphalt feels the same. Blood stains, calcified, body count is high. The babies that the tax.
I hate this game. Can I make that back? No shot! I hate this game. I hate this game. I was slain, then disguise the rest so you fly. But a little plane like a private jet. Pride is kept the ornery. Tries and setbacks encourage me. I melt to the way my impurities. I got it on high authority to retire at 43 and keep my mental health well into
God
my gamer.
Security. Most rappers overcompensate metaphorically. Cause they ain't been through nothing, so it's boring to me. They speak in platitudes and know it seems wise. Ain't living up to see romanticism in their dreams die. I'm spry and high spirited. Eyes clear of the skies, near a line dividing the car squares. I'm the chimera of my era. Type very pterodactyl tyrannosaurus triceratops. I frame every night terror. My cerebellum's like a mic. Several XLR cables in the light. Never tangles when I write. Can't put compression on the heart. Dynamic range is where the magic stays. Tragic of attraction and the patterns change. Just try and shine like some gamma rays.
You can't, scatter across you the can't jump too. To make the axis plane. You can't jump too. You have to be perfect. All right. I got it. You have to be perfect. To Houston. The truth is there never was a blueprint. You walk too many miles before checking if shoes fit. What's the news about my new shoes? A fuse lit, new depths like sunken cruise ships and loose lips, few fists, a new whip like shadow slave ships, the trunk knot, turn everywhere I park to emancipation, raise the dead, the day we celebrate, yes. The seven snakes, yes. Seven heads, baby break 11 bread, my thoughts are on this clouds, my weather's trouble, okay. So by the time I write, they touch down like a condensation funnel, this is for whose lies have made you humble, for all your quiet strength to keep composed, you in a constant state of struggle, just know I don't want you, cause the Lord says to judge you, after all I did to son you, say our father says he loves you, we never pass away, whether the law God damn it.
We pop for some skittles, not a jot or a tittle in the
God damn it.
We often pray for a sign in the common slang. We often wait till we die.
God damn it.
Commonplace. You consummate where you lie till a condom breaks. A swaddling babe say,
God damn it.
Your Hagar, your Boaz, your Tamar, your own man, the cave walls, the scrolls, tablets hang off. The cold hand, the pressure gave you meaning. The blessing, brand new being, a blessing just to see it. I don't sweat MCs competing. This is a measure piece
no.
of my selection pieces. Freshman okay. semester thesis wrote the textbook exegesis. Seminal treatise, consecutive dean's list.
What's this is gonna take everything I have.
Learn to play chess, but carry the check of pass. Nothing is minor. I'm grand scale from A to Z. Half step and make you fall flat.
That's a major key.
HPD, APB, ghetto ABCs. Never quit my day job, so I daydream from 8 to 3. Step on stage to scream, set up shop. Let off CD merch support behind the bars. Don't got a cop, no free my nigga shirt. Bloggers locally popping, paying
comments. Come on!
Me on a top 5 list. It's not by any means exhaustive. Initially, I pondered till I squared up. I wouldn't really say I'm the best. It just ain't nobody I'm scared of. Wanted to be the goat.
Nobody I'm scared of.
One sacrifice, slip throats, and sprinkle blood up on a prayer rug. No fear, posture for deities, that's your peers. And if you a god, that's my lips to your ears. Caps to curry, no platinum, my plaques is furry. Track it, put a beast on wax like taxidermy. Hesitate to speak salaciously for those who facing me. Meditate and breathe in patient peace for those who wait for me. Lot done happen with a magistrate to the chaplain. Love was passed in the tragic wake of my inactions. Guilt stricken mental illnesses. I'm built, but they still say it's not a real sickness. The kill switches field tested when I feel triggered. My mind's like a minefield when I feel questions, but time heals. It's why I overcompensate metaphorically. Cause I've been through something.
Can I just like glitch through the wall?
When the romanticism of my dreams God. Die, I learned to speak in platitudes. Cause it made me seem wise. The good threats in the hood today arrest me. Make it plain if they tempt me. My house empty, spouse plenty, relics found. Melted crowns, descendants round for centuries. Like hemp seeds, watch like centuries. Clocked on 10 speeds, mark on us. A joy turns dark on us. We carbon dust.
No! Come on.
Touch like fate,
focus.
Bad blood.
Focus. Like focus.
Sublimation. Tungsten faces, wine glass, feet like fine brass. Belief and pride that got weak. It's time past discreet.
Still keep the secret in culture, inner peace. Still keep that heat that don't burn. Miss that wax candle drop, stovetop, cold handle, hot can you not sit still? Hand gets popped, band step off, band two knots. Keep your head still. Gotta tread light so you run it like treadmills. I took the bar exam, now I advocate the defenseless. The lies stood on trial for non-violent offenses. The mall riots, the sentences passed for the cream. The people versus the ad light of my 16s.
Bad. What is this fucking dog shit game?
Feel like fire, bullet wounds, feel like acid burns. Reach for God. Don't be alarmed by the simpletons and half-wit pawns. Be on your guard for co-conspirators and saboteurs. I'm underground, Black Diesel, man, Nat Turner, Animal, Nat Geo. I used to step in ciphers and spiral around in freeform. Now I'm a hurricane threatening half of the eastern seaboard. Three-fourths of the entire earth rolls away like a scroll. Sometimes you walk in water while your friends wave by the boat. Oh, curmudgeon hearing kids hum all of the songs that he wrote. Purse lips mumbling under his breath, that ain't how it go. Anything by the wayside is told. I watched the solitude the day that Harvey turned the belt way to a moat. I still shiver a sliver of hope, glimmered off the Sam Houston River, looking like the Hoover Dam to September. There's a season in the place for every day in time. And you see place all in one day in time. 1,000 years until the fray is just a day in mind. The sounds you hear are all the same they heard in ancient times. Controversial, non-commercial, personal, wearing exceptional, you still paraprofessional. Born a savant, I was a toddler with expensive quotes. I had a leisure before my writing was legible. My mother saw the prophecy when I sprawled. The poverty's end, it wasn't bothered by writings on the wall. No subliminals, old residuals, I'm charging the cloth and cut from.
Oh, come on!
As a razor margin. The myth of hustling is young is good for nothing, so making less than good assumptions on the hood. They said that loved them and dug them a grave is gray. A better path, you never know. Only thing set in stone is your epitaph. I'm back like crack and getting old, living in the morning. Oh, I'm sniffing with my points and everything to arthritis pain. If you got a bone to pick up by my joints, I'm picking up my coins. Control you, gave you a little bit of game to console you. But just by your stance, I can tell you on advance to examine what hurts your chances. Chalk it up to extemporaneous circumstances. You know everybody owe you millennial day culture. Lay most better for chicken heads and votes. Safe zones playing the victimless cake culture. Catch feelings blaming on women as rape culture. We supposed to be free until we free. I'ma call you a king, we gon' call you a queen. Unless you act out on my definition of obscene. And you subject to my perception of what respectability means. The type of blatant hate that brought up Donald Trump.
God damn it!
Hate. I tend to face the saying my skin is dark and not if the age advisors take a pedophile's daughter. Sometimes the race card is a spade, but ain't nobody gon' call it. We stole it. Maybe it's that compartmental lapse in our logic. It's people underage, skeletons trapped in a closet. Some people hunt a range, only got ammo for power. Just keep it hunting, man. You only take shots to be ballin'. Not your boy. Call me out to the Kumpo. Wakanda, my new home. T'Challa and new clothes. My mama's with two phones. Obama, the new port. It's Melania, use quotes. We're talking about who wrote it. When Congress abuse quotes. Of power, we lose hope. We gotta recuse both. My part is a new show. And now we got two pros. One in Oval Office, the other one. And now you know. A bunch of us cooling, but they see you at a stop. I bet the cops to shoot, though. It's dockets and suits thrown. And document loopholes. And DACA pursuits slow. And the progress of youth. Only Tamaga, cause you know. Democracy. Woo, float the hypocrisy through. Royal apostasy, the truth flood like Harvey in Houston and in Hollywood too, though. They asked them too slow.
Come on.
The audience grew so, but PR they showboard, but all of them knew, though. Blanket statements to black clouds and intolerance grew so. The consequence too low, don't follow them too close. They promised the moon, show you a comet in blue smoke. Imagine if you got violated and grew cold. You harbored a bruise, so thought it was rude to show your honesty cruel. So spoke anonymous views, so reciprocity views. Showed animosity soon, out of society proved it became possible. Movements opened up dialogue, you wrote like a confidence grew. So you spoke out like me too, but then they called you a you know in a process to you know you were proud of it too long. You waited but truth don't rely on a viewpoint. I'm blessed.
No.
My swag on the level, yeah, I'm flexed. And dab on the devil, yeah, you stretched.
Way to cut out. Wait, that's not the end of the song. It cut out. 1 second. Reset. He said dab on the devil.
Do you know you were proud of it too long? You waited, but truth don't rely on a viewpoint. I'm blessed. My swag on the level, yeah, I flex. And dab on the devil, yeah, you stretched. You mad cause I'm better, I'm a chef. My bag got the cheddar, yeah, I checked. Your bag filled with lettuce, then I checked. And cashed it and spent it, my next. Advances and set up, I guess. Cancel my credit request. For release of the own. Ask the bank to leave me alone. Now the bank is seizing my home. Man, the bank won't leave me alone. Paid in the past, part of the seed. Now I'm running when the bagels and gas.
What is this fucking game?
Until a bankroll and crash. I'm up the street buying something or trading my cash. Call for a Fiat 500. All you really gotta know is two things. I've been known to kill it like. Then I send it right back to the bottom of the food chain. But I'm a business like that. Ain't no way.
when it's fight back, ain't a problem for a new name.
New name.
I've been gone a minute right back, but my sentence like trap, now it's all over the news frame.
News frame.
Squatting on a fence to ride next to the rebel in the chrome, drop a release opposite seat pot. No copping the beat, copping the bleep, nod. Don't watch for your team, watching you be hot.
It's so fun! Release block. You're a modern day Miyamoto! You're so good at designing games! Oh my God, Todd Howard and Miyamoto had a baby and it's the greatest developer of all time. And you created this. It's so fun to play. Everyone should play it. Put it on the Switch. Put it on smart TVs. Put it on the fucking Samsung fridge. It's so fucking fun to play. God damn it.
XT sipping heavily lean proper. Ain't nobody special as deputies with an effigy. The evidence of rocks and a ball and chain in the locker. Tie knots, dog no sniffing the rams. Controlling my comp, go dumping like green collars. That workforce three strikes boys been disappearing. They was out back. Watch how you step in the King Yaka. Rock. Squares on the top five stars tight. They telling us about machines. Beaches more than I'm 30 feet like evidence. Happy new, happy new. The black juice stand.
Song didn't end. Who gonna lift my song didn't end. My back is bruised, nope. Black and blue. I nope. Planted 2 feet like evidence. Mods, whoever pays out, I'm removing as a mod. If you pay out, I'm removing you as a mod. So just. If that's what you want to do, song's still going. The song is still going. Song's still going.
Reverse stop, knee jerk, skirt the throttle, burnt your new Bugatti, it's curse, but get your mileage. Rap about rap just to be facetious. My similes and metaphors like a figure of speeches. More than one way to skin felines well. What's a cat with nine lives?
To a cat of nine tails on the gold standards.
The epitome, the cornerstone, the old adage. Ancient proverb that you can learn but you don't practice. Hate it when it's plain but when it's subtle you don't catch it. Buried in the plains beneath the rubble and old hatches. Matchstick, light in the gas stove. Light flickers, bills that's past
yes.
old.
Ceilings collapse yes. lows. Yes. Yes.
Tap water.
Yes.
We had the boiler. We come oh. from the run down apartment homes, block machines, shopping carts on fences, origami dollar rings, homicide detectives, playing close for Halloween, compromised forensics, playing around the murder scene. I peep games, stay humble and make connects. Stayed away from the side street, hustle and pay my debts. On the same streets, the guys ate dust to gain respect. Wrote their name when the concrete jungle was
yes.
We the legends. They telling our stories in the hopes we die. Corner angles, revolution is ultra wide. Upper class youth that fetishize of broken lives. Infiltrated, replaced, it's how the culture dies. My song.
Wait, not even mad about the scam. This song is just ass. All right, you're banned. That's a freebie. Send me an unban request so I can deny it. Never unban that guy. Ever.
Snap. Trials and setbacks encourage me. Fire melts it away my impurities. I got it on high authority to retire at 43 and keep my mental health well into my seniority. Most rappers overcompensate metaphorically, cause they ain't been through nothing, so it's boring to me. They speak in platitudes and know it seems wise. Ain't living up to see romanticism in their dreams die. I'm spry and high spirited. Eyes clearer the skies, nearer lines dividing the car squares. I'm the chimera of my era. Tight, very pterodactyl tied,
Ramasaurus
triceratops. I frame every night terror. My
cerebral. Okay, wait. This song is fucking flames, but I need Zen. I need Zen. Give me like Zen music. Do not pay out. For Netsu Hito, thank you for the 5 gifties. I'll win it right now for you. The song was paused, it's not over. Serenity, peace. not troubled by that. You're a great developer. This is a great game. I'm having so much fun. I'm so relaxed. I'm so at peace. Gifties! Javier with the 10! Thank you, Javier. With your gifties and this Zen music, how can I lose? I love that little lip. That's so fun. That's a fun design choice. To have that little lip and then the terrible, terrible, terrible controls. That's such a fun, interesting way to do it. This game, I love it. Teaches you so much about yourself, about overcoming obstacles and challenges, and about scamming the doubters for all of their channel points. That's the real win. That's the real lesson. Is that no matter how long it takes me to win, they'll never get any channel points out of it. That does give me hope, actually. That does bring me some solace. Actually, thinking about that might give me the win. Just thinking about the doubters now, the fact that they're never going to get any channel points. Oh! Hoping in the back of their heads, like, maybe he'll actually pay out. I don't want to get mad just yet. I could still get my points. But little do they know, there's no chance. They will not be getting their points. No, there's no shot in hell. What does that mean? Is that how long I've been playing? I hope not. At least pay back our original money? No, I don't think so. I don't think I will. No, I don't think I will. Here's what happens. Here's how to get everybody on the same side. All right? If I beat this level, I will refund. If I do not beat this level by 10 o'clock, that's in 20 minutes, then I'll be so mad that I'll have to give the believers the points anyway. I'll just quit the game and I'll give the believers their points. So now everybody's cheering for me to win. Now the doubters have to have me win. The only way to get your points back is if I win. Not others. All right. It's such good game design. It's such good game design. This game requires 50 frame perfect inputs. You cannot go to the next box. It requires 50 frame perfect inputs. Let's go.
Look, I don't wanna fight you. You gotta know that I'm in it when I said that I liked you. Or maybe just the idea. I bought it, the one and I return the shit like IKEA. Apologize, I'm not a mind reader. I need attention, so I try to be a crowd pleaser. It was easy till it got a little deep, but now I don't know how to deal with you, so I'ma disappear.
This is the run. This is the run. I'm a ghost, baby.
Now you see me, now you don't.
Oh, come on!
Hit the phone. I'm a ghost. Now you see me, now you don't. Hey, I know it's inconvenient to change your background, but let's back down so you can see this is a problem I don't want to put myself in front of. That's why I blocked you, because I'm not the guy you should rely on. I spy on, creep on, I don't know. Just ain't that type of hoe. If I don't holler, let me go. I should have said it, but I didn't, and I won't. I'm a ghost. Now you see me, now you don't. I'm a ghost. Every time you hit the phone,
shady, shady, shady. I don't get reception. Missed your call, but best believe I got the message. Why don't you just leave me alone? I think it's lasted way too long. I thought by now that you would know.
Yes. 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 I'm a ghost. Now you see me, now you don't. I'm a ghost. Every time you hit the phone. I'm a ghost. Now you see me, now you don't. Refund the points. Refund the points. Refund the points. Give everybody their points back. Unmute this tab. What was the... Ah, never mind. Mute again. From Mitsuhito with the 50 gifties! Holy shit. All right, I got to beat this game. I have to beat this game. Now I'm in for a penny and for a fucking pound. God damn. Okay. Okay. From Mitsuhito, thank you for the 50 gifties. Jesus Christ. Absolutely insane. I have to beat it for Mitsu. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I need a song. I need a song. I need a song. I need a song. I need like a really fucking... I need a song. This is a very clown-esque... What is this joke? What is this joke? Sick yeet. I get it. He also said this is his first game, so the level design was still pretty rough. It fucking shows. It shows. It shows, it shows, it shows. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Wait, am I the asshole here? Even though you forced me to play this game? It's like, okay. You know what it's like? It's like if someone's like, I just moved into a studio apartment in the city and I'm always at work. And you're like, oh, well, that's good. I got you a dog, a big dog. I just got you a brand new Great Dane. Here, take care of this. And you're like, okay, this is a very cute dog. But like I said, I can't, this is, you added a lot of stress to my life now because it can't stay in my house. That's what you did. That's what you did to me. Your dog is cute. I can't take care of it. Back to the circus. You gotta nail that fall. Oh! Nice! Wait, hold. Soon the background and music changed. to indicate that harder levels were coming. Okay. Boop. Oh, interesting. How does this work? Wait. What in the fuck are... What is this? Okay. I need to, like, frame it. Oh, my God. Okay. Oh, king. Oh my God, this game actually rules. Can't do lo-fi over here. Nice. God, gamer! I need my actual music. This is crazy. Give me Spotify. Give me something.
Making a change today, the liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kinda like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a role that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. I can't just be with you and only you. Yeah, I got one Virgil, got one in that day, it's the only two. Man, how many times have I shown and proved? Man, how many nights I've been woke, swerving the potholes, not trying to put the wheels on the road, okay? Funny how life goes. He thought he was sick, now we wiping his nose, okay? Soon as you give him your soul, you blow up and they say you're selling your soul, okay? They want my life exposed, they want to know about the highs and lows. Well,
okay. Well, I need. Oh, wait. How about,
My car.
Oh my god, dude. Why did you make this? Why did you make this? What the fuck? This is my jump. I'm trying to jump. It's broken. It's bugged. It's bugged. Bugged. It's bugged. Bro, if you try to jump right here, it's bugged. Okay. Pure focus. Okay. Grab this. Jump. Yeet. How do you do that jump? How, God? How in heaven do you do that jump? I can't jump. It's bugged. You literally cannot jump. I'm spamming the jump button. Not only is this game miserable, but I can't even use one of the three controls. Oh my god. Oh my god. his controls are so dog shit. If I press the spacebar one more time and he just fucking puts his hand in the air. So, look. How the fuck can I be right here and jump? Look, no problem. I can jump. But if I'm right here, I can't jump. It's the same. We can do this! How did you design this game? Is it literally pixel perfect in the last jump? Is that what it is? Is there even momentum when you run? I don't think you can actually run jump. Why did you make this game? Literally, why? Why did you make it like this? Okay. Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Oh, this is the worst game I've ever played in my entire life. I hate this game. I hate this game. If I were in a room with Hitler, Stalin, and the developer of this game, I would shoot Hitler and Stalin, but I would be super pissed at you. I would be super pissed at you. Oh, a fucking great game, by the way. Yes! Honestly, this game fucking rules. Oh, I'm so glad you made it. The Ghost was finally free, and there was one NVIDIA RTX 3090 left. Curious enough, that's the exact number of graphics card that Atrioc was going to give the developer of this game. I will, too. I cannot wait to mail you one for just giving me such a good time. Yes! 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 Credits. Let's unmute. Game design. Fumitsu Hito. Fumitsu Hito. That's another 50 gift, bro. Oh my god, it's the music. That's a goated remix. Wow. Javier with the 10 gifties. Fumetohito with the fucking back-to-back 50 bombs. The problem with that many gifties, it makes me feel bad for being so mad. It's like, okay, zoom out for a second. You played a fucking hard fan game for 2 hours and you got 100 gifties? Quit fucking mauling, idiot. You know, if I had no gifties, then I could be happy in my madness. I could be like, well, but thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Evan Boudin, for making this phenomenal game. Thank you, John Michaels, for the excellent cover. Actually, we should talk, John Michaels. This is an excellent cover of Little Did You Know. A message for anyone playing. Thank you so much for playing my game. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed making it. Here's a quick question. While you were making it, were you driving a hot, rusty spoon into your thigh, carving out the flesh? Because if so, then extremely similar levels of enjoyment. Extremely, extremely similar levels of enjoyment. This is the first full game that I've made, and even though it's a little scuffed, I actually didn't notice. I thought it was quite polished. Actually quite good. I really liked it. And short. Believe me. Don't make it any longer. Do not make it any longer. I'm proud of it. King shit. If there is one takeaway that I want to give you, it's the motivation to do something new. Whether it be trying to make a game, making music, or making art, or just something you think is interesting. He turned out to be the nicest guy in the world. Holy shit. I spent 2 hours yelling at him. He's the nicest fucking guy in the world. He's like a fucking literal saint. Cool. He couldn't be an asshole. I couldn't one time for the one get a guy who makes a Reddit game that I am sucking at to be an asshole. Doing something new will better you in the long run and bring you a lot of happiness. See you in chat. Popeye is me.
Little do you know how I'm breaking while you fall asleep. Little do you know I'm still haunted.
King shit, Popeye is me. King shit. A message for Atrioc. If you actually see this, thanks for playing my game. You are a huge inspiration and role model to me.
Oh no. Oh no, brother. You had to make me mold for 2 hours and then make me look like an asshole?
To the point where I learned how to make a game just so I could make this. I know this is a busy time of year for you, but if you ever find the time, I'd love to talk to you off stream. This sucks. Aww. Yes, I would love to talk to you off stream, and I am sorry for my behavior. In the heat of the moment. And that was Sheesh. An Atrioc fan game by Evan Boudin. Back to the Reddit recap. No shot Atrioc beats this. Upvote, idiot. Oh, wait, you guys are... It's zoomed. Reply. Good comment. Good comment. All right. Hard to get back in the right headspace. You missed this great post? Let me see. Oh, this one's fire. I'll watch it in a second. What else? Okay, reset the headspace here real quick. Woo! Want to watch the world record of it? Sure. What's the world record of it? I think we just watched the world record of it because the way I did it was flawless. POV, beating the entire game before Aatrox beats one level. Well, you're skipping the lore. You're skipping the lore. That's the difference. I wanted to watch all the cutscenes and learn the deep, rich history of the Sheesh world. Oh, interesting strategy. You went with the cowardly one, I guess. That's one way to do it. I play a little more aggressive. Oh, wow. Fuck up. Yikes. Nice world record, bro. This video's trash. I'll say it. I don't want to watch this flaw. If there's a world record, I'll watch it. DM'd on Discord? All right, let's see what we got here. Oh my god. Wait, what? There's a Sheesh Discord where they practice running this game? Oh my god, his movement though? Oh my god, his movement though? Whoa. Hidden weed kind of nasty. Oh my god, he carried his momentum from one level into the next. This is sort of how I did it, actually. This is actually reminding me a lot of my run. Because, yep. He might have got that from me, actually. Okay. A little bit slow on that edge there. I would have shaved off a little bit of that time, but. Okay, not bad. Not bad. Yeah, no. There's some improvements I'm seeing, but I am liking the over. Okay, how does he do this part? Ooh, even he has trouble with the terrible fucking. You could save time there. You could save time. Woo! Wow. You know what I should have done? Is literally when I started, I should have just fucking cut to this scene. Wait, like just cut here, then cut back and played that video, and I could have been done in a minute. That would have been so much better. All right. Oh, oops, leaks. Love the collab with Hassan. Good to see Big A swimming with a big fish. This is just. You found a screen grab of a guy with a small head, and this is like a Hassan subreddit thing. You're just making fun of Hassan's head. Yeah. It's funny. I just. Just some saucy boys being pixelated. Genji stands, Mogul moves Ludwig, and fucking clown killer HR. This is hype. This is actually super dope. Zuko, congrats on creating this. This is really cool. Am I holding the fish? That's cool. No, I'm not the shortest. I'm pixel the same height as Ludwig. And only Stan's the only taller because he's got a hat and a balloon for some reason. Fan art for Big A. Holy shit, you're more talented than a lot of people. Thank you! Very dope. I like the 7. 7's for you, brother. Thank you, Min. Or sister. I don't know who made it. Thank you. Hype. I unfortunately look far too happy in this drawing to have just molded for 2.5 hours straight. All right.
Yo. Oh, yeah, Baba, how's
this? This has been posted like 400 times. I gotta remove it. Thank you, H-Rock. Hey, guys, this is BB Carrot, the guy who performed that rap one time on stream. Earlier this year, I was playing soccer and dislocated my left knee. Upon sliding back into place, I chipped off 2 pieces of ligament and had to get surgery to remove those pieces. Yikes. To stabilize my medial patellofemoral. Since then, I've been very limited in terms of what activities I can do. I can no longer work or play sports or anything that requires walking around. This is where H-Rock comes in. Earlier this year, I won $200 from him in the marble stream from the Monkey Ball Shanties. I was able to use this money and some money I got for my 18th birthday to buy a PS5. I know this is going to sound corny, but with how limited I've been in terms of everything, it's making me distracted long and tedious recovery, and I'm really thankful for that. I otherwise would not have been able to afford it, being unable to work for 20 more weeks. Thanks, H-Rock. Mostly a YouTube frog. Yeah, that's really nice of you. You definitely would have got. I mean, you already had money from your birthday and stuff, but I'm happy you helped. And also, I was literally just paying you. I should thank you. You made a great shanty. So, hope you enjoy that PS5. Although, if you want to make a Darman-style video where H-Rock comes in and gives you a PS5, basically, I wouldn't object. But I hope you enjoy. Also, that surgery sounds really tough. I mean, it sounds. I feel for you. Hopefully, it sounds like you're healing. Hopefully, it's like 20 weeks off, but then you're back. So that's good. I just want to watch him finish the deerskin pants run, please. Asking H-Rock in chat when he'll finish the long dark run. By the way, we had 100 viewers when I played Long Dark. So I'm sure none of you know what the fuck this is talking about, but it's a survival game set in Canada. It's pretty fun, but I played a lot of it when I was just starting out. Asking H-Rock in a Reddit post, so he has to answer during the Reddit recap. The answer is no. Upvote. I'm glad you got this question to the forefront. Yeah, the answer is no. I'm not going to play it. Same with Paper Mario. No, I'm not. No, maybe if they add a big update or something. I played Long Dark at Halloween. I remember that because they added a Halloween update that was pretty fun. If they do a big update, I'll play it again. Otherwise. XQC on Atrioc. He's leeching off me again.
Ability to feed, educate, provide jobs.
That's weird.
I get it.
Holy. You guys don't hear that? I'm glad he gets
guys,
it.
Guys, he looks like Nicolas Cage's brother.
Jobs, stability, protect.
But with somehow less acting skills. I'm just kidding. Guys, I'm just kidding, dude. Guys, I'm a little on the edge today, boys.
He's afraid, you see? He's afraid. Now, you hear that? He's afraid of the army. Okay? He wanted to make a joke, but then he pulled it back a little bit. He was like, wait a minute. Whoa. I don't want beef with the H-Rock army. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. I see he's been playing League 2. Watch out, X. Watch out, bro. I've seen your shitty Cassidy. See my echo, bitch. You know, it's yeah, or the fizz. This is a funny clip. I'm glad people saw it. People like that Bill Gates clip. Atrioc Tomato. Actually, now that this is out of any clip range, I do want to say I have been watching more XQC lately, and I think he has something special. And I have to respect someone who's a similar degenerate. I really do. I think he, and also, yeah, I don't know. He's got, there's a part of his brain that's rare. And I do respect it. I do. And he's got tons of money now. So he doesn't need to be like, it's just funny to me that, you know, as Ludwig has made more money, he's done a lot of things to improve his quality of life. But it feels like XUC is making even more and still just sits in a blank white room and streams 16 hours a day. You know what I'm saying? It's he has to really live for it. And that's impressive. I actually deeply respect that. Asmongold similarly, but what Asmongold doing is fun on its own. I don't know. It's just anyway. Atrioc Tomato. Atrioc Tomato. That's a good palate cleanser. You drew my face on a tomato. Upvote. Fantastic. Fantastic. I do look a little bit sad. I'm probably sad because I got turned into a fucking tomato. If I had to guess the lore here. Atrioc 7 for Big A's 100K. You found this, right? This is not you. You didn't dress up in an A costume, right? Search Google for image. Wait a minute. It doesn't show up. Wait, I reverse image and it didn't show up. Bro! King! Oh my god. That's flames. 7 to you, good sir. Wow, that was worth it. That was worth all the YouTube videos to get to 100K. Just to have this moment. What a king. My goodness. Wow. This you, Atrioc? Let me guess. It's somebody who says sheesh. I'm just guessing. This you, Atrioc? 200 upvotes. Somebody in a TikTok said sheesh.
Sheesh.
Yep, that's me. Yep. Oh, wow. That was good content. I hope that's delivered to my phone every morning. That's flames. I think we all owe Big A an apology. And the best part was the loud noise at the end, too, just to like really signal that it's funny to Zoomers. A recognizable loud noise. I think we all owe Big A an apology. Well, I'm interested. I was watching Lud's old Twitch Jeopardy's last night because there was no Marketing Monday and realized I've been saying your name wrong the whole time. So sorry, Atrion. With a giant Pepe laugh. I don't get it. I don't get it. But maybe I just lack critical information. So I'll just give it an upvote and move on. 127 my ass.
Paris 47.
Just got a 126 new best route. There's no fucking shot you got a 126. I know already going into it that if you're starting at the front, which I can tell, you did not get a 126. Nobody can get a 126 starting at the front.
The show...
I don't mind getting crazy slicked. Getting crazy slicked is flames. Look at his fucking expression. It's like I want to give him a high five. High five, crazy slick. He needs two blindfolds.
Look, there's only one reasonable way to settle this. Rock, paper, scissors. Poor, predictable Bart always takes rock.
Good old rock. Nothing beats that. Rock, paper.
This was worth all of our time. This was worth your time to create, and it was worth our time to watch. You put a picture of Fat Triok on top of Lisa and Bart playing RPS, because at one point I played RPS on stream.
Poor predictive rock.
Yes, this is king shit, and I loved it. Upvote. He did put chat over it, and in chat is dumb as Bart.
Rock, nothing beats that.
I actually like it more now, thinking about how it makes chat seem dumb. Never been happier to get four-stalked. Lowstar got four-stalked by who dat? Oh, shit. You better watch out. Wait, who's who dat playing again? Was it Finn? No, Finn's his teacher. Who's who dat playing? Quack. Who dat versus Quack? And who dat's out here four-stalking people? Quack better watch his back, bro. Hey, Big A. Sorry this is a little late. Happy birthday. I know this cake is off by a factor of 10, but I hope you like it. Someone among us is 10. Thanks. That actually looks quite tasty. I heard... Hey, by the way, let's all give a 7 to the death of Among Us. Disguised Toast said a few days ago he's done with Among Us. The last man holding it up. The game's fucking dead. If Disguised Toast quits, that's over. Yeah, that's it. We still got 5 up. Who's 5 gonna trick if there's no one to play with? Think about that. Excuse me, H-Rock, what the fuck did you and Poner used to do?
I don't think anyone ever threw, because I would always, you'd always want to win.
Yeah.
It's more fun to beat each other than...
Oh, that's true. Yeah, me and Poner used to do it all the time. We would just... I got Genesis Atrioct, which is just the par for the course. You don't have to make a special meme about Genesis Atriocting me, because 90% of the memes in here use the Genesis Atrioct face anyway. There's no difference. You haven't shocked me. I'm already steeled myself to only see that. Keep strong, Sigmas. They laugh at me because I'm different. I laugh at them because they're all the same. So true. That is so true. We are all different, yet we're all Sigmas. And most importantly, we get to laugh at everyone who doesn't understand us because they're sheeple. Anyone who thinks anything we're doing is wrong or weird is a sheep. And that is a good takeaway. Nice. It's 2 a.m. and you just finished hacking into the smoothie machine. Clever. That's good editing. Good job, Coffee. That's basically how it went. I mean, no cap. That is a very familiar memory. This is what happened. I shouted yes. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty good. That's pretty accurate. I'll give that an upvote. The ghost art. Ooh, this is dope. Look at his fucking crown. The crown of crowns. Bro, that's so sick. It's like a cape too. Oh, it's like a realized version of the ghost. Bro, this is actually really cool. I need to find a way to put this on a hat or something. This just means more work. This is too cool. This is dope. I might even print this or like get a print of this. This is it. Because I need a new thing for my wall. That's hype. That's super sick. Rough Green, thanks for making it. The Lego Ghost. Oh, wow. Is this real? You made this? Can congrats on the 100K. Aw, PogChamp. Thanks, Slay. Hey, guys. My name is Slay. CC. I make custom Lego models, and I made this Lego model of the Ghost as a late present for Big A. I was going to try and buy all the pieces and send it, but I don't got enough money because I only make 100 a month from Fiverr, and Legos are hella expensive. Shipping, too. If you'd like to build this in real life for yourself, here's the full instructions. Parts cost $30 to $40. Yeah. For sure. Or maybe I'll just pay you on Fiverr. It sounds like you do this for a living and want to make some money, and I'm lazy and think it's cool. So maybe I'll literally just use your service and pay you. I'm totally down. This would be super dope to have on my desk. Yeah, thanks for telling me. This is hype. I just love how dope the Ghost is. All right. Not all heroes wear capes. Wait, what? This is Asus North America. You DM'd them and said, yo, shoot my boy Brandon over at marketing a raise for me. I don't work at Asus North America. It's not the right company. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what it's got 100 up by. The comments. Oh boy, he's going to hate this. Guys, we got a band together. I sent one as well. I hope they have a guy named Brendan in marketing who gets a raise, because this is not useful to me at all. That did nothing. I appreciate the attempt. Good intentions. What? It's 10 p.m. on a rainy Sunday, and you should be studying for that test, but Big A streaming again. This is what you guys look like? You guys all look like this?
Bodyguard died. Am I going to try to lance track?
No shot. I have a tranquilizer, bro. Yep, actually me right now, you're staring out a window. Rainy Sunday night. This is a mood. My only regret is that I can't watch myself do my own clown runs. It's like I'll never be able to enjoy what it's like to watch myself play Hitman live. A deal's a deal, Atriox. Fuck me, I'm baby. Wait, what? What was the deal? What possible deal would have this shirt? Is this a I think we made it. Oh, small ant. Small ant shirt. Yeah. We lost Bros versus Pros. I do recall that. If you know, you wish you could forget. Yeah, me too. It wouldn't even be the worst shirt I have. This wouldn't even be the worst shirt Stream has bought me. I already have a shirt that says my other shirt is a fursuit with like a sexy wolf on it. And I already have a shirt that says, like, come in me, bro. So it's like, it's not like this is going to be like so shocking for my closet. You guys already bought me some terrible tank tops. Imagine you're scrolling through Just Chatting and see this. You still scrolling? Maybe. I might check out what's going on. I might stop in and see, like, why is he wearing the blindfold? But once I realized I'd never beat him in Rock, Paper, Scissors, I would leave. POV, you're being kidnapped. Bro, I look so high. And it's because I got no sleep. Thank God I just woke up with no sleep. I finished work with no sleep, and I'm like, all right, I have no plan for stream today. I'm going to play RPS with chat. Thank God I had just gotten fucking out of bed, actually, from a nap, which is why my sleeping mask was right next to the desk. Because that created enough content for that stream. I literally had nothing. I had nothing. I was dead. I've been dead all week. So much to do. Soon to be done, though. Sometimes someone is an HROC viewer at my school because they wrote sheesh. Someone wrote sheesh at a high school. They must be an HROC viewer. There's no other. Oh, live, laugh, love. Oh, okay. Live, laugh, love. Actually, wait a minute. By combining live, laugh, love and sheesh, you're entering in. And it also says red nose here. This could actually be a big A viewer, but actually, I'll be honest with you. This was me. Okay, so you know, sometimes you get bored on the weekends, and so you're like, oh, I'm going to sneak down to a high school and graffiti their sign as a 30-year-old man. You guys know that. Like, that's a pretty regular. You guys have been there, right? So, like, I was doing that last weekend, and then I was like, oh, this will be fun. I'll just spray paint this giant E with live, laugh, love. Yep. Just a little light vandalism, you know, past the time. The ghost heading out. This is fucking cool. Is it the same artist? Wait, is this also Rough Green? Wait, because I feel like it has the same theme. Wait a minute. It is. Holy shit, it's a 2-part series. He puts on the jacket. Oh, that's so hype. Bro, I'm just going to give you a fucking rack and I want you to draw a ghost comic. This is hype. The hunt for the crown. He's got the night. Oh, this is actually a good idea for merch. A tank top that says 19. Tank top merch would be my greatest idea because that's the only thing I would wear consistently. By the way, quick pause. My fucking boss keeps bringing up the tank tops. Apparently, he's watched at least one or two clips of my stream where I wear tank tops, and he won't stop making tank top jokes. And it's starting to get to me. He keeps dropping these jokes. I think we were talking about possible merch or something for NVIDIA. And he's like, hey, we should get a tank top for you. God damn it. I try so hard to keep the stream and the work separate. Ugh. It, there's no response. I love my boss, by the way. I legit think I'm just lucky. I'll be telling a story about my boss. Can I tell a story about my boss? Can I tell a story about my boss? Is that fine? I think this is fine. This is a very mild story. It has nothing to do with our current. I don't want to talk about anything at my current work. I'll just say I love my boss. He's great. But he's just a really nice guy. And there's a story of how he's a nice guy. He used to work back in the day for EA, way back in the day, and he worked as marketing for one of the first Harry Potter games. Okay, which EA made. And at one point he was like at a live event, like maybe it was Gamescom or some kind of European gaming event. He flew out for it. And they were showing off the game and he turns around and Daniel Radcliffe is there. Daniel Radcliffe is literally at the fucking event. And he asks my boss, he goes, can I try? Like, can you show me how it works? Okay. And the game is the demo they have there is the dueling demo. So it's Malfoy versus Harry, dueling demo. And so my boss is playing Malfoy, and obviously Daniel Radcliffe is playing Harry. And my boss is like, okay, I've played this game a million times for these demos. I could roll and smoke him. But instead, he holds back. He lets Daniel have a big moment. There's press watching. This is not planned, but there's press like watching. And he lets Daniel Radcliffe have this big moment and beat his ass. You know, get the win. And the boss is like, ah, good job, you got me. And then Daniel's got a big smile on his face and they get a good picture. And I was just thinking while he was telling me this story, there is no shot in any universe ever that I would not beat Daniel Radcliffe's ass for the story. That's how I know he's nicer than me. There is no world, even if I would get fired for it, I would never not beat Daniel Radcliffe in a wizarding duel so I could say that I did it. I could tell right as he was saying it that I couldn't do what he was doing. So I was really impressed. Yeah, he's just a super nice guy. I just think big ups. Yeah, you could literally for the rest of your life say you beat Harry Potter in a wizard's duel. And have a picture of it. All right. Let's see. Atriot jinxed his prediction. The Wall Street Journal. Discord ends deal talks with Microsoft. Chat startup to stay independent as it resumes interest in a potential initial public offering. Fuck, you're right. Fuck. I was wrong. Fuck. You're so right. Fuck. Why did I not think of that? Why did I not fucking think of that? I'm just stupid. I feel like an idiot. I just feel like an idiot. I feel like I try and I try and I try on these things, but at the end of the day, it doesn't matter. At the end of the day, my predictions all just come to shit, you know? And so, no matter what I do, I can't seem to make an impact. I can't seem to have people understand that I may know something about marketing, but I just don't, because my predictions never come true. And I try and I do the research, but just maybe it's my fault in the end of the day. I can't stall too much longer. Where the fuck? And that's why I'm saying I'm just sad, because like no matter what I fucking do, I can never seem to. This is my honest prediction. I should have put a slide in. Prediction right here. Get a clip. I predict Discord will IPO. Oh, wait, what? Wait, oh. This was your honest prediction from July 17th? Wait, what? Wait, what? Put a slide in. Prediction right here. Get a clip. I predict Discord will IPO. Wait, what? This year, they will become their own company you can invest in. They will go public. Wait, what? Wait, he was right all along? Wait a minute. Oh, maybe you thought you got him, but he was ready for that. Oh, interesting. Maybe the clip I posted on Twitter was me reacting to someone suggesting Microsoft, but I ended up saying my honest opinion is that they will IPO. This bing. It's gonna be an even better tweet when I double down. Atrioc difference poggies. If I argue both sides, I always win. Do you think the both sides of all the things Discord could do are be acquired by Microsoft or IPO? In January, there's just two options. H-Truck difference poggies. H-Truck staying up until 6 a.m., perfectly timing the end of cutscenes to achieve an unbeatable world record time in the Paris level of Hitman 3. Chad. H-Truck when a cutscene starts during a Mario speedrun. Okay, here's the difference. When I want to skip a cutscene in Hitman, I press spacebar. When I want to skip a cutscene in Mario, I have to chop off my thumb and mail it to Miyamoto with a lesson, please, please, sir, let me skip. It's a different level of fucking commitment. I'm glad to see our subreddits being properly categorized. Sigma male. Wait. If you search Sigma male, you get men going their own way, love for Sigma males, and Atrioc. That's flames, bro. We got to get the top two, though. Keep rising. That's actually a little bit worrisome. We don't want to get too high up on the Sigma male chart, you know? A real Sigma kind of stays outside the system, so. Big A, you're missing out on free revenue. We're going to launch a real official VOD channel. I am the bottleneck. I am slow to set it up, but we're doing it. We're launching an official VOD channel. It's going to be with help from Blippi and Turtle, okay? And they're going to make it look nice, and it's going to be good. And you're going to be able to watch full VODs, and it's going to be fun. And I'm going to give them a cut of the revenue, and that type. You know, Quack is making fun of the revenue, but like, Point Crow's VOD channel only gets about 1.5K per video, maybe like 3K. And he uploads daily, and he said the revenue is pretty decent. So, could be not bad. Because the videos are so long, you know? Long watch time. Real ones, no. Damn, did you legit make an Atriot clown kettlebell off of that one kettlebell gambit in one game of Hitman 3 months ago? That's fucking hype. That's dedicated, Helicopter, and I respect it. That's funny. It wasn't even my... Like, I didn't even do it again. It was just one time. I was like, fuck, and I threw a kettlebell at the guy. And I called it the Kettlebell Gambit. And then... That's crazy. Found a picture of Atriox play button before packaging. And you just added Atriox glizzy hands. I can't add anything to this. It's a perfect joke. I can't add anything because you've really made a flawless comedic masterpiece. And so I'll just upvote it and move on like a good Redditor. Holy shit, it's Armaldo. Is the flag wrong, though? The flag looks wrong. Red, green, white. This is green, white, red. Yeah. Sorry. Armaldo has this flag, okay? Oh, it's the shiny version. It's the shiny version. Oh, true. Why, you call it a shiny Armaldo, bro? Good shit. Good shit, bro. He's ripped. Dream Burger Review win. I'm not eating this monstrosity. Only a man as skilled and talented as Dream could eat this. I think I'm playing Hitman wrong. There is no wrong way to play Hitman except for the way that you're playing it. Because you... Not only did you kill them all, but you took the time to drag them here. Yeah, that is a big waste. I noticed you turned off the indicator of whether you were Silent Assassin or not. I like that you turned it off so you don't have to look at the red guns. That's hype. So glad Mr. Beast hired an actual hitman. I got hunted by a bounty hunter. Mr. Beast don't want to hire me. He don't want the smoke. Listen, I'm not going to sacrifice my hitman credentials by not doing a good job. I'm going to hunt his ass down. I might do it for free. I might do it right now. Mr. Beast, watch out. It's been a long day. Round 314 and you tied again. If this is real, stop. I don't know who you're playing and if they're... Just don't. You're doing something wrong.
Thank you.
Based Batman. Poor Beta. He's poor. Thanking rich friend. Okay. Thank you, Bruce.
I did a mistake.
Is that real? That's from the movie? Batman says, I did a mistake? That's in the script?
I did a mistake.
That's real? He says, I did a mistake?
I did a mistake.
Oh, undid a mistake. Yeah, I was like, damn, okay. I was like, I'm surprised Ben Affleck read that. Undid a mistake. Okay. He's a humble Sigma. Thankful women fawn over rich Sigma in the distance.
How did you get the house back from the bank?
Poor Beta doesn't have abundance mindset. How did you get the house back from the bank?
I bought the bank.
Wow. This is a great life lesson. Only befriend rich people. Trillionaire grind set. Very woke indeed. Trillionaire grind set is a fire. Damn, that's good. Befriend rich people. True. I do love the trillionaire grind set. What's up, Justin? Speaking of rich people, Justin Wong. I've told this story a number of times, but I'll tell it again. Justin Wong in chat. used to work at Twitch when I was there as well. We both used to work at Twitch, and we went to Vegas together for Evo. And I remember I sat down at a blackjack table. This is like a 5'10 blackjack table. And I had just been hired, and I was putting in my chips, like betting $10 a time. And Justin Wong is sitting next to me betting $10,000 a hand and tipping the dealer. He's tipping the dealer more than I make a month. And I'm just sitting there. And I'm just like, I'll hit. I don't want to double down. I don't want to put another five in. Oh, I told the story without saying his name. Well, too bad he's in chat now. Anyway, befriend rich people. No, this is not Justin Wong, the FGC guy, not the fighting game guy. Different guy. Yes! I don't know. It just isn't the same. Anyway, Justin, sorry if I made you look like a super chat. I really am. If you didn't want me to reveal that, I'm sorry. I just thought it was a funny story. It just isn't the same. Okay. This is not too real. This is not too real. Linja is not bleary-eyed sad because I played Mario Odyssey. And dude, already more of you have sagged than have ever watched Paper Mario. There's already been more sagges in the past 30 seconds than have ever watched me actually play Paper Mario. So shut up. There's no shot. You were not there. Big A, supporter of local produce. I don't get it. Is that me? Well done, Victoria. Now that's me. Wow, you got all the details right. That's why I have to give it a significantly large upvote to the top. I was reading a comment thread of people debating the best chess streamer. Big A still got shooters out there. Atrioc, best chess streamer and streamer overall, God bless. Oh, you found my alt. I like to go to Magnus's videos and just try to get him to notice me. Very nice of you. Thanks for being a shooter. I occasionally will see some pro Atrioc stuff on other YouTube videos, and it always warms my heart. Upvote. I also watch a ton of chess videos, so if I see another one, I'll reply. My YouTube recommended was a little out of pocket today. Would you rather be very dumb and very happy or very smart and very sad? I guess dumb and happy. Obviously. What's the point of being smart if it's going to leave you very sad? To watch Rick and Morty. Fuck! Oh, fuck! I have to be smart and sad. Oh, full image. Why are the Nordic countries so happy? They are dumb as fuck. Troop. Who is Atriox's most famous friend? Psychic, Hudat, or Ludwig? You nailed it. It's Hudat. Sick ghost art. God damn. I like that all the ghosts... Oh, it's Rough Green again. Yeah, I was going to say he makes the crown so sick. This is an angry ghost, though. This is ghost after he's gone off the fucking deep end. another... This is happy ghost. I like this one a lot. Yeah, I think it's your crowns, bro. I think your crowns look so sick. I like when he makes it seem like it's a jacket. Denmark equals Finland. Yeah, I'm not great with flags. I'll say it. I'm not great with flags. I don't want to apologize for it. You can't make me. Big A leaves NVIDIA? This is our headquarters, by the way. It's a dope building. I'm not going to tell you exactly where I work, but... You can't even see it from this window anyway.
Hey, Atrioc, the manager wants to see you.
We have a dress code. Just if you're trying to be accurate, we do have a dress code, and so you showing up in sweatpants and a crumpled, wrinkled t-shirt and saying the manager needs to see you.
Hey, Atrioc, the manager wants to see you. The manager wants to talk to star marketer Atrioc Brandon Glizzy Hands Ewing, creator of Franklin Games and The Greenout. Must be a pro.
Why would I? Why would I respond to him in the third person like that? Why would I be unable to pronounce my own last name? And why am I wearing pajamas and a Golden State Warriors tank top to work? Which
promotion? Yeah, man. Hey, Atrioc, I have bad news.
That's not
what it was. Took an extensive look into Phineas J's Puff and Falco, and we've come to the decision that we needed a new marker. I'm sorry.
This is so ridiculous.
What? No, this can't be. I'm afraid.
Well, at least the acting's on point. At least the script and acting are on point. The setting is a little off. Although we bothered to put on a polo for upper management, he put on a polo. Still the same sweatpants, but he got a polo on, so.
It can. Fine, I'll just make my own graphics cards. I'll show you.
Okay. Good design so far. Give it some depth. I like that. Oh! Trillionaire grind set? The 4090 White Edition?
Finally, the only graphics card ever necessary, the 4090 White Edition. And I have an ingenious marketing campaign in mind as well. The Whiteout.
Wow, Lisa Sue is part of the Whiteout. Trending number one worldwide Whiteout. Former global marketing manager for the gaming side of NVIDIA releases a new graphics card after being fired, and it's stirring up the internet. Trillionaire grind set. I actually loved it. Oh, I hope this comes true. I would love to be vaping with Jeff Bezos with my billion-dollar graphics card company. God, I hope this comes true. Manifest it. I gotta visualize it. I'm gonna watch this video every day. Is that a pen? Wait, are you vaping a ballpoint pen? that's billionaire shit, dude. 2-in-1 vape and pen. You gotta be rich to afford that. Wow. I already watched this. Fuck it, Catriock. You really did me justice in the teeth there. They're so boxy and misshapen. We're talking about this crackhead stayed up till 6 a.m. to get the record back. We did talk about it in a fucking Flames YouTube video. Please check it out if you haven't watched it. It's one of my favorite videos of recent minutes. Can we appreciate how long it took Big A to make a circle? Yeah, I'm a little behind my peer. Measure twice, cut once. Everyone knows that. Everyone knows that you visualize it first, and then you strike. If you just rush in, you're going to end up with a fucking shoddy art like Stanza's. 23 Jump Street looking pretty sweet. I don't... Who is who? There should just be two people if it's 23 Jump Street. I don't. But that is Young Atrioc. I'm looking kind of gaunt. To be honest, I don't know if this is before or after I did the 21 shots for my 21st birthday in Korea, but if it's after, it kind of shows in the eyes. Our toes looks kind of like a skeleton too. Yeah. This was awesome though. I got to meet him. Big fan of these guys. The average Atrioc watcher, Sigma males. This is you guys. You guys have an eye patch, a cigar, and you bench press whiskey and guns? Fuck yeah. I have cultivated the right audience. Nice. That's hype. What's crazy is you were so smart and Sigma to perfectly balance the weight of the whiskey and the guns. So you measured all the whiskey and then put a certain amount in there to equal the number of guns you have. Otherwise, it would have tilted. That's genius. Two separate people put someone among us is 10? It's not even a good joke. Won't submit because I don't want Big A to feel bad. You faked it. You added 2 stars and this, and your fake time is still slower than my time. You could have written anything, and you're still 2 seconds slower. Train SASO Master World Record New Strat. Damn, it does look like the train. It has a similar vibe to the Hitman train. Holy shit, the pace. This is actually so slow. Even for this, it's so slow. I gotta play this game. Atrioc and RPS be like paper? Or are you saying I have one ball? Or are you saying I cheated? All of the above. All of the above. Got it. All of the above. Atrioc said he's a lyrics Andy, so I murdered his favorite beat to congratulate him. So I can't watch this whole thing now, but I will say I have listened to this. I listened to this on my phone. It's so fire. And I'm going to play it next time I'm grinding. I'll play a little bit of it now, but... Billary Squinton went so fucking hard.
I'd like for you to take this time. And remember where you were the first time you heard Carl.
Gangsta Brazil. Brazil.
And it's all about Hitman. It's like a Hitman. Yeah, it's crazy. Brazil.
Happy new. The clown suit standing like a vandal. Who gon' try to catch this dude? The back is bruised black and blue. Planted 2 C's, no evidence as he shoot. He land confused. Man a few words, copious salutes. Custodian of tomb, smoker to dissociate the fuse. Woven into a pipe bomb. Told him what to do, explode it. Turn him into a poof. Don't get noticed. Success arose, red as snow, sniff a new vine. Wait for your lane, get the drop, that's a new time. Condense the version, learn a cursive for a new line. Listen, now that he's 30, don't stress about it or worry. Revert, hit the oddities first. Crime scene, robberies, burst, leaving properties cursed. We live in fossil, we twerk, stop, see jerk, invert the bottle. Spilling poison probably, he blurp, now he's a goner. Brandon name cameras like...
I mean, literally every line is like a reference to the stream. It's crazy.
The dogs at the reservoir, victim metaphorically a movie. Let me set the score, address the scene, set the tone. Gun clapping metronome just shattered 9 lives and it scattered 9 shells to the beat. He's in the pocket, got the rhythm of a rocket, atomic clock. The cadence of a valence hand talking like a helicopter over your head. It's still bobbing while I'm sewing loose scenes with a red suit. A similar shade to blood stains that he let loose. Resembling bald head, Bezos and Lex Luthor. Now the agency...
Resembling bald head, Bezos and Lex Luthor. That's hype. Anyway, it goes on and there's so many fire bars, like...
Charge slap him, projectile spasm. Eject all caliber for shell case and gravel. Bullet...
The beat switches like 4 times.
All methods, pick one off the top. Look at how we dressin'. He can find a match, every color, every preference. Talking Amazon selection, like Neo in the Matrix. Smithsonian collection, just sitting in his basement. The clown knows assassin, laughing while he shoot Bane. Half clown and Batman, Joker mixed with Bruce Wayne. Bandit with the bandolier.
That's a fire bar, dude. Wait, play it again, wait.
Neo in the Matrix, Smithsonian collections, just sitting in his basement. The clown knows assassin, laughing while he shoot Bane. Half clown and Batman, Joker mixed with Bruce Wayne. Bandit with the bandolier, clown with conviction, slamming all the chandeliers down on his victims. Shimmy through the enemies, Dougie while he dodging bullets, running man with gun in hand. Trigger squeeze, he gotta pull it, pop lock and make him drop. Rhythm is the remedy. Electric slide, gave a shot, head bang him, John Kennedy. Floss him here and skip the scope, whipping Indiana Joe. Nay-nay but a different coat. Thriller steel, ripping throats, robot with the weapon. Millie rot with the pressure, do the twist with hits the press and never shout while it's deaf and lean back. Like
it's like crazy talented. There's like so many good bars. Yeah, headbanging John Kennedy. That's crazy. It's really good. So I'm gonna use it as my grind music for a future Hitman stream. But I just want to say congrats. I mean, Billery, yeah, fucking killed it. I mean, you should literally keep going. Not even just for meme content for me. You have good bars, bro.
He directed Laffy Taffy, leave him necklace, make him Humpty on a stretcher, moonwalking through the exit. And all that to say, he's dancing with the stars. His bullets black holes make him twinkle in his shards. Serving up the cosmic dust, death and devastation. Tally markers, track records, pillars of creation. Jumpstarting Death Stars, force of four Vedas. Shruti, but he's never heard, explore the four Vedas. Vishnu won't miss you, take your final breath. Atriot coldly states, I am become death. We just call him Record Breaker, Leopard Slayer, Pepper Shaker, Tiger Blood seasoned with the lemon flavor. Shepping up a session of the seven layer death engraver, keeping all his weapons chambered.
What a what? Excuse me?
Tally markers, track records, pillars of creation. Jumpstarting Death Stars, force of four Vedas. Shruti, but he's never heard, explore the four Vedas. Vishnu won't miss you, take your final breath.
Next part,
Atriot coldly states, I am become death.
Right here, right.
We just call him Record Breaker, Leopard Slayer, Pepper Shaker, Tiger Blood seasoned with the lemon flavor. Shepping up a session of the seven layer death engraver, keeping all his weapons chambered.
Bro, that's just bar. That's just bar after bar after bar. I'm so impressed. Yeah, anyway, big ups. Yeah, super duper respect it. Peepers be go- all right, I think we got it. Oh, straight from the goat's mouth? Wait a minute.
You know, Aatrox's my guy. I'm not proud about it, but, you know, that's my guy.
Thrifty.
I realistically like Aatrox way more than I like Blood.
What was that?
And it's not even close.
One more time. Sorry, wait, what?
I realistically like Aatrox way more than I like Blood. And it's not even close.
I should.
I'm sorry. Maybe my ears are going. Let's crank up the quality. Slow down the speed.
I realistically like Aatrox way more than I like Blood.
And what?
And it's not even close.
Oh!
I shoot Kanto in Aatrox. Where's Aatrox? Mango Aatrox content.
Could
might
be fire.
The world is not ready for it.
Could be fire. Who knows? Could be fire. Could be fire. Love Mango. Always love Mango. Been a Mango fan day one, bro. You look at any Mango victory, you could probably see me in the crowd losing my mind. Hey, Aatrox, I'm 4 followers off 1K on Twitter. Can you give me the Aatrox boost? Yep. Now you're 5. All right. you just call me Record Breaker. That's so flames. Hey, Shrek, I'm so bad at everything I do for the first time, but I'm a grinder. How do I deal with being dog at everything I do for the first time? I cannot relate. Sorry, bro. None of what you said sounds familiar to me. Yeah. I don't know, get lucky, I guess. I got nothing for you. Did it work, Quack? Did it work? Did my bit work? Are you now at 1K? Bro, you're 1,019. Easy clap. King, 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 king. Change your fucking bio. Change your fucking bio or I will unfollow you for real. all right, we're done. Wait, what? John White played Viktor Novikov in an upcoming movie, Reagan? The Dahlia Margolis. Oh my God. It's all connected. Berlin Clown Only Time 119 Master. Gotta get it a little. I mean, my current time is, I think, 113 for clown only. Oh, but you're a clown. Wait a minute. Are you a clown? Let me watch. This is not bad. If you're getting a 119 clown only, I mean, mine is 113 starting at the front, but I could take a 6 second loss. It's on. Oh, never mind. I've seen this. Wait, this is not your video, right? Is it?
Green. Agent Green, are you still there?
He sped it up. Wait, why is it sped up? Oh, never mind. I'm watching him 2x.
We've lost one. Learn from it, gentlemen. 4 agents down. This is beyond the pale, gentlemen. I am speechless.
Huh.
Jesus, pull yourselves together. He is only one guy.
Is the in-game timer sped up? This looks wrong. This looks wrong. But maybe it's right. I can't tell.
Agent Tams, report. Are you there?
The footage is sped up, but it doesn't, I mean, the in-game timer can't be sped up, right? The timer is moving fast, I think. It's so weird. He has no other videos, but it looks right. Check final screen. This looks real, right? Well, look, his name's Gratica. I can check right now, actually. It wouldn't beat my current time, but it would allow me to use the clown. I think it's legit. I think it's legit. Yeah, I legit think it's doable. It didn't even look that complicated, really. He sort of just used the sniper to overcome the large distance in running. And then he only ran. Yeah, he just never had. He actually never entered the compound. So he didn't have to run. My time did not get removed from speedrun.com, no. I'm going to check right now. I'm just going to check. I just want to check. I'm kind of interested because it's a dope run. Hey, thanks for submitting that. That's cool. Let me see. Leaderboards. Master. Gratica. Right there. There's me. It looks real, Bryce. 119. He's on the leaderboard. This is real. That's very PogChamp. We may be able to do a full clown run. I might use your strat, if you don't mind. I think I'll try and learn it, and then we can do a full clown run without having to do, I mean, I don't want to play a full run for a little while, but if I ever run it again, and it's not, and the 6 seconds don't hurt me that bad, because, like, 113, you know, I would still lose 6 seconds, but that's pretty doable, assuming everything else goes well, and you can do a full clown run. Pretty hype. Thanks for submitting. That's hype. Why does Soldier have a 110 on Showstopper? Because he can start on the third floor. I mean, I'll show it real quick. Again, he's got great strats. He's a great player, but I don't... Listen. For the purposes of a suit-only run, you should only be able to start places that don't have undercover. Like, you can't use disguises. So I can't use this. But the game does not count the tuxedo as a disguise. So he starts undercover at the Iago auction on the third floor. I don't use undercover start locations because I don't want to... I have to use the clown suit. So that's... So there's no way to beat his run with the clown suit because I start at the front of the building. That's just what it is. But as far as front of the building clown suit runs go, I don't think mine can be beat, except for with some crazy C4 bouncing other C4 across the sky strats. Would you consider doing it for the world record? You just committed the clown suit. I'm just committed the clown suit. I mean, I got the world record with the clown suit. You can't hold it forever. That's fine. The attic and the barge. I've tried the attic. I've tried the palace garden. I think the garden could work as a possible strat to cut time. The attic is useless, and the pile driver barge is way too far. But palace garden could work. But right now, the carpet is my best strat. They should make a no undercover strategy. Well, category. Well, Silent Assassin Suit only is essentially no undercover. Just this one specifically counts. Like, I couldn't do this. It wouldn't count for Silent Assassin Suit only because this is not considered a suit. It's considered a disguise. But this is considered a suit. So you can start undercover, but I can't do that. C4 strat? No, I don't want to try it. It's like a one in a million shot, it feels like. All right, anyway, that's all I wanted to show for this. I don't think we're playing any Hitman, so. What's the any percent like? It's like 30 seconds every level. They just start out, throw a bomb, shoot a sniper, and they exit. Any percent's so crazy. Because they don't care about getting caught, and they just... I've been trying to do this new Marrakesh. Shut up, Hamish. Thank you for the 8 months. Oh yeah, let's watch that Reddit escalation video. Wait, where is it? Wait. This might be getting me fired with the play around a Hitman. Where is that Reddit escalation video, actually? Here it is. New elusive target for Hitman 3 exclusive leak.
Good afternoon, 47. Your target is Brendan.
An ex-pro LCS player worth millions, now billionaire streamer. Brandon Glizzy Hands Ewing has been running a lucrative casino on hot tub streaming service, twitch.tv. Recently, Mr. Glizzy Hands has been discovered rigging league-ranked matches, bankrupting the hard-working doctors.
This fiasco has cost the client millions, and they've decided to terminate their relationship with the target. This is an odd one, but nothing you've not handled before. The clock is ticking, 47.
The doubters hired a hitman to kill me? Wow. I guess after today's scam, it all seems even more necessary. That's a fire video. That's an absolutely fire piece of content. I wish I could upvote it thrice.
What
time is it? Oh, it's 11:30. I'm done. Wait, the stream's over. Wait, it was just Reddit recap day. Oh no. Hey, hopefully big stream tomorrow. I'm gonna do some there's a couple stuff I need to do. But I also want to beat this weekend. I want to beat the Patient Zero missions in Hitman. There's a group of 5 campaign missions that I've never played that have entirely new targets and objectives and dialogue. We're going to do that probably tomorrow. It'll be pretty fun, I think. I think it'll be super fun to watch. So check that out. Hope you enjoyed. I'm going to raid. I wish I could raid Stans one time, but he always ends before I do. Let's raid Mango. Let's raid Mango. Because we love Mango. Sevens, have a fantastic Friday. See you tomorrow if you're around. Peace.